disgusting.
That's how we're coming in.
I have like one bite. It's taking me so freaking long. I don't understand it. Hey there, Jay.
Welcome
here.
To
welcome to the All Jay All Day Show. My children are trying to feed me. I'm going to ask to give
for
you
the white
butt whooping. I didn't need the whole thing, but thank you. I
the white claw.
So
she wants the white claw.
Welcome.
Bam.
Today we are not going to talk about the C word.
Wow.
Yeah.
Coalition.
Take a bite.
Cambridge.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Cock-a-doo-doo-doo.
Why am I having such a hard time thinking of a C word?
Cats.
Aside from the original C word.
Cats.
Cat, okay. Cats. Cookies.
We
construction.
Cookies.
Calabasas.
Cookers.
Canada.
Wait.
Cuyahoga. Are we doing this? Are we going to keep going?
Cannabis.
No? Nobody? Yes.
This show today that is not going to be talking about the C word is brought to you by...
Krabby's.
CBD.
Gold Goat.
No, because that's on here. Gold Goat energy drink infused with CBD.
That I couldn't have because she let everyone else have one except for me. But continue.
Well,
deserving.
That is what's the miracle of it. Like, I had a whole, like,
pyramid of it
last week.
Yeah.
Last week. And unfortunately, because I don't have any more except this last can. Fortunately
for you, unfortunately for me,
Gold Goat, and all the people that got to drink it, it's all gone.
Except for us.
Because I'm really tired right now. I wish I had an energy drink that was CBD infused. Wherever could I find one?
Well, you could find one when stuff gets to going properly again. I'm thinking that my...
Yeah, it's like 30 seconds.
I'm thinking he wants sponsorship, guys. Pabst Blue Ribbon. This
the
is
PBR
boy,
home.
My guest
the
here.
The $2 holla.
He is also an amazing tattoo artist.
Ooh, you do tattoos.
Yes, guys, and he's local here. He is Tampa.
Would you be able to do something like this?
Sure.
This here. This is what I'm pointing at.
I can do that.
Okay.
Cool. He did this.
Can you do a tattoo of the Starship Enterprise and a Klingon battle cruiser?
In your butthole.
In the most awkward position, but I'm gonna try here.
Just kidding.
You know that's what she said. Ayo.
Now we're talking
Why? Let me tell you guys. Every time we're eating, I kid you not, my children have to talk about
poop.
That,
every
yes, every
shit.
Time. It
every
always
time.
Comes up, and now buttholes. So in a way, it's the same thing.
No,
it always comes up.
Ever?
It's always poop.
What's that?
The best
okay,
tattoo would be like a sun around the butthole.
Hurry up and get your butt over here and visit your sister.
The sun around the BH. Right
so,
now.
So, I'm telling you. It
or supernova? Supernova around the BH.
How funny would
I
that
love
look?
You. I love you. No,
only
we aren't.
Just a few
not
people
today.
Would see it.
So actually, what we're doing is, if my phone would just cooperate here.
Oh, I can't take it. This is hilarious.
My daughter is starting, parting my hair so that I can start my dreads. You know, we're just gonna be crooked. We're just gonna be a little crooked today.
So, where would you like to start today?
Excuse me.
This is where we started. This is where
Sorry.
We're at. We're
oh
on.
God,
we're at, the train is on tracks, bro.
Is it on tracks?
No, we're not live.
It's very, is it a bullet train or is it like an
18-minute
train?
Would probably be
we are fully in this. Now we're inside.
I don't want my.
It doesn't feel that bad, does it?
I don't want my.
For your first time?
Yeah. Right.
It doesn't feel
I don't
that
know.
Bad?
I don't,
okay.
So if you guys can hear the guys in the background,
that's
it's,
we apologize. Go ahead.
Surge and.
We're holding down the audio portion.
It's fine. It's fine. It's.
Pull her hair really hard.
I want to.
Go ahead. No, do it. She can't do nothing. She's helpless now. No, that's fine. You'll be fine.
You're evil.
She'll understand.
So I guess your mom jokes are out of the question, right?
What? I was going to say she's in the room.
I know.
I mean,
that makes it even better. Go for it.
You've never heard a mom joke better than this, right?
Let's go.
Oh,
go.
Oh,
let's go.
Oh, my gosh. Hold on. Hold on. I need to turn my camera around. Go for it.
Best mom joke?
Wait. My other
your
camera. Hold on. Hold
so
on.
So sexy.
Hold on. Not yet.
No, you need one to face you so you get the reaction.
Oh, my
okay,
God.
Okay, go ahead.
Everyone
go ahead.
Pipe down for
mom joke.
That's it?
I got that. That's hilarious. This is what that's a very grown-up joke.
Okay. Oh, my God, LJ.
How did you know that?
What?
I'm choking.
That was awesome.
I'm dying here.
That's another mom joke.
Didn't hit the mom joke. You didn't get the mom joke?
I'll show you on camera so you can see.
I have to get out of the picture because I was...
Somebody needs to put him on stage.
Wow.
One moment. Hi, everybody. My name's LJ.
My name is Billy.
His name's Billy.
Yeah, it's Billy. Didn't you hear him?
It's BL.
Mom, I need you to like...
It's Billy.
Oh, okay.
It's Billy...
Latimer. Go Latimer.
I really refuse to stand up.
Okay. No, your name. We're changing your name to Kal-El. You're now known as Kal-El.
Oh, Billy.
Kal-El.
Well, since we can't say Billy. The C word, we can say Ovid-19,
right? Is that kryptonite growing in
no,
his head?
No.
That's also C word.
Sustained.
No, it's
sustained.
Ovid.
Continue.
That's S word, not a C word. What? Are we still on C words?
No, we're not doing the C word today. Today we're doing dreads. Well, we're not doing the dreads. But we're starting the dreads.
Oh, we're going
we're
to the next letter.
We're starting the process of the dreads.
Okay, so
here, how about you take this photo?
Dire Straits.
Daffodil.
Okay. Denver.
Here, you from your point of view, could you
Daffodil.
Dabs.
Could you take, diaphragm.
Yeah, that'd be great. Thank
sure,
you.
I got it. I can hold this right here for you.
Don't worry about
Dingleberry.
It. Don't worry about it. I got it.
Dingleberry's probably
discombobulated as in this show right
now. Dingleberry definitely.
Damn. Can I reply to the comments?
Sorry,
can I reply to the comments? I'm going to reply to the comments.
He's going to reply to the comments.
Here we go. Come on, thirsty guys. Let's go.
Let's go, thirsty guys.
Oh my gosh, we have to do a segment later on. About
oh, yeah,
the
that's
DMs.
Right. We still haven't done that.
We haven't done
three
that.
Three episodes later.
What does DM stand for?
Direct messages.
Direct messages.
Oh.
See, when you go to your telephone.
Hi, Charles.
And you go on your phone, you get a message.
That's
direct
a DM.
To you.
Yes.
Or somebody else.
I'm about to.
Yeah.
Serge, I need that music, man.
I've never had a DM before.
The more you know.
No one's ever slid in your DMs.
Yeah, well, that's half the battle.
Can I slide in people's DMs?
I mean, you can.
Since I'm on your phone?
Are you?
Do you
no,
need lube?
Don't slide into any DMs right now.
Come on,
because
it'll be fun.
You're on live and you need to be filming my show.
Oh,
okay. Yes, please.
Is that an LM?
So,
because live message, L.
What are we going to speak
I mean,
with
I think
this
that'd be
evening,
like a video.
Oh, queen.
DM.
Of
just
drugs.
Let it happen. Just let it happen.
What are we speaking today of?
What are we speaking of?
Or
besides our tattoo artist
Louis
friend.
Vuitton.
Still don't know what his
listen,
name is.
We're freestyling.
My name is...
There you go.
What do you want it to be?
I like Billy. Go with Billy.
Billy, yeah, okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Well,
we got two Billys in the room
not
at
it.
The same
that's
time.
Not it. That's not it.
Okay. He looks like...
you are. He is, too.
A William.
Okay,
William. No way.
Yeah, no, he's William. I like William.
He's
or,
William.
No, Bill.
A Bill.
Well, Bill, Billy, William.
It's more, you know, professional... More masculine.
I'm not yelling. I'm speaking in the calm.
Yeah, it's Bullet Bill.
I would say Ulysses is more professional.
I'm going to go with Jose.
Alexander.
I'm going to go with...
I like Alexander.
I'm going to go with
Alexander's
Brent.
Alexander's nice.
Alexander's really nice.
That's pretty good.
How about Brent?
Alexander, the tattoo artist,
dude,
is here.
No, Brent.
Well, Alexander,
it's got to be one syllable.
Okay, let's
Brent.
Go with...
Brent, you know what's crazy? You've mentioned both my father's
Clint.
Name.
Brock.
Clint.
Bill
yeah, let's go with Clint.
Clint. Bill Brent.
My dad's
no,
name
one
is
syllable,
William
one syllable.
So...
Yeah,
it's crazy that everybody.
It's what is it
today.
Now?
So the other name,
me.
Evan.
The other name for William is
Bill.
Bill.
But Bill is boring.
No, not Bill.
Hey,
it's,
now
you're boring.
You're boring.
Will.
Don't.
Whoa.
No,
I'm sorry. Did I touch a nerve? Did I touch a nerve?
Go suck a wet sock.
Wow.
His name Bill is
that
boring.
Sounds
I don't know.
Disgusting.
It depends.
Sock.
Is it a brand new sock or is it a used sock? Because this is.
See, one of my
I
favorite
like
actors
socks.
Of all
sock
time, William.
It's not important.
I like used socks.
It's very used.
Okay, then
like
yes.
Like a soccer sock?
It's no, it's
right.
An
are
old
talking
sock
like
under the bed.
Jizz sock?
Like
or are we talking
oh,
like
yeah, right, right.
Athletic?
Gym, not gym.
Athletic performance
family
sock.
Family-friendly show.
Gym.
Nobody, it's family.
You said gym. I heard gym.
Yeah.
I heard gym. Not
James.
I heard
gym. Not J-I.
What kind of gym are you going to?
Apostrophe.
He's James.
Here, film your mother.
Here, film your mother.
Film your mom.
Film your mom.
Film your mother.
Did you say Phil or film?
Film. F I.
We're not talking about that today. You
yo,
said. Why
you
would you say that?
Phil.
Film.
Film.
Film. Like video. Film. Photograph.
Hold on, I don't know what's going on.
Awkward silence.
Anyways, aside from that.
Family friendly.
So please, what are we speaking on?
We are speaking. LJ.
LJ.
I feel professional.
LJ, I need you to be professional now.
Yeah.
Speaking
well,
of professional,
this,
yes, we're doing the start of my dreads, which I've been wanting to do, but my hair's been really short, you know. No, don't do that, because now that camera's going to come off. Serge,
Wait, what?
No, but this camera. So don't go anywhere. No, he took this camera and messed it up. This one.
Oh, shoot.
No, don't worry. Can't see.
No, he just...
No, he adjust...
Wow, it's like a heifer face now.
Is that a camera? Nice.
Yeah,
wait,
that is a camera.
Hold on, wait.
No,
wait.
Oh,
no.
Okay, no, absolutely not.
I got it, don't worry.
No, okay. I got this.
Okay, so you're
bam! Kind of. Oh, my...
Don't ask me.
I don't know
don't
what is
me.
Going no, on, no. But okay. This show... Shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
Go ahead.
Empty ways.
Okay, so...
I am getting my hair parted, and hopefully I haven't moved enough to mess her up too badly because.
I have no idea what.
So what are you talking about today besides our tattoo artist friend?
And then my tattoo artist friend is here.
Have we came up with his name yet? Is it official?
Not yet.
Carlos.
No.
He has done the tattoo.
Think cowboy.
He did. See, I said that
he looks like a James.
When my mother-in-law passed away recently. And then he also started fixing my.
I was
going to
say Franco.
Tattoo, where
Franco.
You see a little bit of
Franco
James.
I'm not going to show too much because it's her chest. So.
It's
when
way too
it's
hot
done.
In here.
To make me irritated. Yeah, I can hear that in your voice, and I don't know if I wanted to. I should just cancel the show at the
breathe.
Second because everybody's really just everywhere.
No, you're good. Don't worry.
No, you're good.
Where they want to be.
So we're gonna talk about tattoos. What else
are
we talking about?
I don't know. I was talking
really
about
close,
that.
Really close, bro.
But we're done.
Really close.
This is radio, right? Yeah.
Yes.
It's everything.
It's okay. Podcasting.
Really well, everything. Well, dude, my tattoos are the best that you've ever seen.
That's a lofty claim.
That is a very
are
lofty
you
claim.
Live, okay.
Yeah, you're on live.
Yes.
And
so
you
why
just...
are you pointing at the ground?
Yeah, don't point at
don't ground. Worry about him. Let him live. Can he be great?
I really need you to stop talking to me.
Ooh.
Well, I never.
Can I have my phone, please?
Snap, crackle, and pop.
Ooh.
Congratulations.
Snap, crackle, and pop.
We have a tattoo artist. What else are we talking about today?
Today, we're going to also show the video of me jumping out of an airplane. So that's pretty awesome.
That's brave.
I haven't watched the whole video yet.
That is pretty brave.
That is very brave.
Have any of you or will any of you ever do that?
Yeah.
A lot of times.
The plane was going down with fire.
While I was sleeping.
This is your night.
What? While what?
Well, I'm sleeping. Fire.
Really? That's it? That's the only escaping. Time you would never jump out of an airplane?
That's
go,
it.
I've jumped out of an airplane.
Only
because
you have
many,
to.
Many, many, many,
only if
many,
I have
many,
to. Well, no, I wouldn't be either.
Oh,
if
really?
It, unless it's a really pretty girl
wait.
And she says, hey,
for
can you jump out of a plane with me? Like,
is that all it takes?
Yep.
That's all it takes for you?
You wouldn't jump out of a plane?
You?
Oh, boyfriend, no.
Would I?
Would you jump out of a plane?
Possibly.
I'd jump out of a plane.
What? Depending on the circumstances.
Did you jump out
of
a plane
with your
mother,
though?
Yeah,
if it's going down, I'm definitely jumping out.
Yeah.
I wasn't paid
I'm
for
take
it.
My chances.
Well, they'll see, there's some excuses. Anyways, so we're talking about the plane jump. We're talking about tattoos. What else are we talking about?
Dreads.
Yeah, I'm starting my dreads.
Besides that,
you already got a camera.
I'm going to do dreads in my hair. I just need her to part them.
Your hair's not long enough to do
it
dreads.
Is.
Whoa. Yeah, it is. It's definitely long enough.
I know. But that's the reason why I'm doing them now, because they are long enough.
I like her hairstyle, though. It looks awesome.
Mine?
Like, she's, you know.
I'm trying to grow it out, and it's no
way. Well, last time I saw her, she had hair grown out.
Bro, my hair was so short.
Okay,
you
so
no, it was not.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it was. I had, my hair was like up to
what?
I had just cut it.
Maybe
you
cut it after
me.
I saw you.
Oh my
god. No, dude, I literally chopped off all my hair before Thanksgiving.
You, no.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Yeah. There's no way.
No
way.
No way. No way. No way.
I don't believe you.
No.
Not at all.
I'm going to say you had long hair last time I saw you.
See, if you look on the back of my phone,
the last
my license
time,
picture, that's
going.
From, like,
dude,
my
we can go
birthday.
We can edit that.
Oh,
no, I think
yeah,
you,
that's like
no.
Oh, that's
birthday.
It, yeah.
So my hair was short.
Hold on, when was Thanksgiving?
You saw me during Christmas.
It's in November.
You can't remember.
Yeah,
exactly. So
I don't know.
So
November.
We're going to go before that.
I know that because my birthday was here next day.
Did he just ask?
I'm going to go with Bill here.
Thanksgiving was like that one day in.
It was like before Christmas. Sometime before, like a month before Christmas.
November,
right? Let me ask you a question.
Yeah, November.
Last saw you.
Yeah, it was before that.
You know, you were about to leave on a trip. Somewhere.
What happened? Can I?
And how did that turn out?
Can you put the cord on this side?
She's
or
not even paying
is it possible?
To me.
Sure.
Okay, me.
I think it
yeah.
might be.
I am.
She
no,
said access
thank
denied.
You.
Credit card declined.
Oh my god.
Anyway, so
have
last
you ever
time we
seen that movie Trolls.
Oh my
wait,
god.
Hold on.
Jesus.
Have you seen that movie?
Oh my
Trolls?
God. Yeah.
Oh my god. Right.
Anyway, sorry.
Go ahead.
So
I'm waiting for her to grasp
the transitions.
Okay.
Sorry. Anyway, so continue.
Last time we saw you, you were about to make a trip somewhere. How did that turn out?
Which one? Which trip?
I think you end up in California somehow.
Oh, God. Way to rehab.
Oh, God, I used the C word.
Way to go.
It wasn't you did use the C word. It was worse than the C
rehab.
Word.
Rehab.
So I was.
Talk about California.
I went into the interview with two very important people, which I'm not going to name because it's just going to ruin it because I'm going to have to do it again.
Yeah.
But anyways, I did two really great interviews.
Yep.
And so from Vegas to Cali, I took a bus. The Megabus, which, by the way, if any of you guys,
Megabus.
Sounds like a final boss.
The driver's name was Keith, and it was only me on the bus. What? I left my $3,500 tablet.
Yeah, so thanks for bringing it up, Alf.
On the bus. And
ballot for you, bud.
But, you know, I did see the video of you being on the bus, though. It was kind of neat. You know, being in another complete state on a bus.
Lives happen every day.
Yeah, it was live feed on the bus, but I didn't.
Keith?
Yes.
Keith.
I'm pretty sure that was his name. Keith.
The driver?
The driver. And so when I realized my tablet was still on the bus, I called back. They're like, oh, well, he's staying at the hotel right next to it, so we'll contact him and see if he can go to the bus and check it out. And then I called back, and they said we have up to 5 days to, you know, give a report as to what we found out. They called me or emailed me after 5 days and said, you know, we regret to inform you that we didn't find any evidence of your tablet being on there, which is a lie because there's cameras all over the buses now.
Your stuff's lost.
Yeah, it isn't lost. It's
lost.
Yeah, lost.
Lost.
Rip.
Those are lost.
It only opens with my eyes, so, I mean, good luck.
They're going to have to come and get your eyes now.
Yeah.
Yep.
So
sleep with one eye open.
Can I explain something?
Yeah, what?
That reminds me of an animation. You just said they have to come and get your eyes
on. Yep, they do.
My friend made an animation.
Take them right out her eye.
Auntie.
It was like they get glucose from cow's pop. Eyes, right?
Cow's eyes?
Yeah. They use as much as the cow as they can.
I'm sweating.
So he made an animation.
Okay, do we have that fan? Surge? Surge.
No,
Surge.
No,
is there that fan that you had her before?
Yeah, it's right here.
Could I borrow it, please?
Sure.
She's on fire. This girl is
on
fire.
Same fan that you were making fun of last time? My ghetto ass fan?
I'm on my period. Don't try me.
Nevaeh. Oh. It says not.
Somebody's typewriter is printing red. That's all
I'm
saying.
What did I do? Out of everybody talking
about their genitals. That is hilarious. What do you mean? Roll with that.
No, I know. I get it. That's I've been trying to get everybody back on the show. Like, trying to.
A whole lot of everything? Do I need to spin it?
No. It'll work once you plug it in.
Sergio.
Oh, yeah.
Do I not just talk to you like
Crystal.
This all the time?
Yeah, this is how we... This is the banter.
Hey.
I know.
Which
I
is hilarious.
It. We're trying to... But the show...
It's great. Yeah, the show loves it. I guarantee the show
okay.
loves it.
No way.
These are characters here. These are people who are going to be like, wow, that person's hilarious.
I'm Excuse me, mommy.
Yeah, exactly.
Bubba.
Now I'm hot.
Bubba, did you...
That's what you want the hooker to say.
You're not the one going through some...
It's all good. But don't you tell me
right
what
now.
You think I'm going through.
No, here's the thing. You hire a hooker, and the hooker says, hey, am I hot?
Regulate my own body.
What do you think? What do you think she's going
to
say?
There's so many things I want to respond to. I don't know what to do.
Can you feel it?
It's going to be quiet.
Can you feel it?
Nah.
I really like this show. This is great.
He needs assurance.
She's like, is he really being
He needs
serious?
To be comforted in this time of crisis.
I need comfort.
Oh, I use the C word. Oops.
This COVID-19.
So anyways.
So can we not say C words the whole show? Is that what's going
Probably
on?
Not.
Excuse me, gurgle.
Because I'm with that.
So I apologize for bringing that sore subject up.
That's okay.
Story too late.
But I really wanted to know about your trip,
though.
Dude,
that hurts.
But, I mean, yes.
The overall trip.
The overall trip was good. I got to spend some time with my older daughter. She's out there in Vegas. And I got to see my mom
Who
and my cousin. And I got
I know,
to meet...
I know, right? I thought that was her.
I thought that was her older daughter.
I'm
she
middle
almost
child.
Got a
She's
couple
the,
of sales.
She,
How's that feel?
Yeah.
How does that feel? Ask Sergio.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Dude, I was the oldest.
It's like you're alive but dead at the same time.
His older brother.
Oh, yeah. So, by the way, yes, this is Serge.
Did you get screwed?
I mean, sorry.
No, don't you dare say that.
Which is Serge's brother.
The older one.
Older brother. So, there's Serge.
I'm the elder statesman of the family.
Alfie. And they are actually legit. Did you get stuck babysitting? Blooders.
Oh, let me tell you about Blooders.
Legit Blooders, okay?
It's the greatest thing on the planet to torture your brothers.
And
I got scars on my head because of him.
Blooder, and he's the youngest.
Yeah, I'm the middle. I'm the middle.
Let me tell you about this one time that we got this really big box. It was a refrigerator box. And we saw this episode of Looney Tunes. Was it Looney Tunes?
No, it was Three Stooges.
Three Stooges. And we had a pool cue in the basement.
Yep.
And so I stuck Sergio inside there. And started
stabbing. It's fun to stab a cardboard box
with your brother in it.
With your little brother inside of it.
In the eye.
Genius. He stuck me in the box.
Wait, okay, so how do you want?
Well, let me take it back. What? We took turns.
Oh, yeah,
we did. We did take turns.
Just all the way.
So I missed his eye, and he hit mine. So he won.
I won.
Why would you have to turn?
So, moral of the story, don't do what you see on TV.
Yeah. Moral of the story, watch your kids. If they're quiet, there's something wrong.
They're doing something wrong.
I don't have kids, but I can tell you, if they're quiet, they're doing something wrong.
Whoa.
I feel like you have the kind of kids.
I would be the coolest dad ever.
Hold up. So you're saying if your kids are quiet?
Yeah, no, my kid would be a psycho.
Yeah,
a psychopath.
You'd have to watch him at the barbecues.
Yeah, no, all the time. No, you'd have to watch him at the bar. You'd be like, dude, why are you here? And he's going to be like, because.
That's
my dad's
LJ.
Over there,
oh
passed out in the corner.
My friends in LA used to bring my son.
My kids are
to the bar.
Psycho.
Which son? Him?
Yeah, no,
him.
My kid. I sent to the bar.
They would sit him up at the bar. He would get he'd have all the ladies over there. And
so I want you to remember something.
Call,
you have a lot of pretty girls looking at you.
Facts. I would use that kid like a Yorkshire Terrier. Take him to the mall.
Well, I'm telling you, the homies. You won't remember because you were little. But okay, never mind. So
yeah.
That used to be really cute. And so my friends used to take him to the bar and try to get ladies.
But it was all tiny.
And drinks.
Now
and
it's a sin.
Well, you know, you could go to the beach with that.
That'll
like,
still work.
That?
Yeah. That'll still work.
I love that now.
Like, well, you let me borrow him for a few days.
That has a name.
I'll get like five numbers.
Easy.
Easy.
And then the other two are easy.
I'll just be like, dude. Go over to them and say, oh my God, I can't find my dad. And then I'll run up, oh my God, what happened to you?
Oh, boom. Well,
but you're on camera now, so that's a total lie.
I know. Oops. That's why my life is a lie, so it's all good. You know what? No. I do have a pen, though. But that won't work.
Let's get back to what the show is supposed to be about.
So, yeah.
Yeah, we're still trying to figure that out.
So
Burger King.
My hair being done.
Burger King.
That's pretty much it. Burger King.
Pringles, hey, by the way.
And a couple of gold goat sponsorship drops.
We're actually talking about, like, the... I jumped out of an airplane on Sunday.
Shut up. You got to show the video.
Let me see if I can find it. We can run it.
Let's see if we can queue it up.
So, we're going to queue up my jumping out of an airplane video, guys. This is...
And in the meantime...
Epic.
Meantime.
I still have those pictures of you.
You do?
Yeah.
Honey.
I want to see.
We're trying to make these, like...
These are really good pictures. Just, you know.
Like pictures of her drawing, you know, with the tongue stuck out by the side.
No, these are tastefully artistic pictures.
I can't wait to see them.
Well, like
I haven't done any photo shoots lately, guys. I think
the entire industry is shut down temporarily because of that situation that's going on. But once this is over with, it's all photo shoots from here on out.
I'm saying.
You know who you are.
Yo.
I don't know what she's doing over there. She's got like...
You know who you are. Anyways.
Crystal.
So, Mr. Tattoo Artist, where did you get your influence in doing tattoos come from?
Well, you know, the age of 14.
Okay.
Yeah, that's where I got.
Was this like in relation to like art class or something? Artists?
No. I just picked up a pencil and started like moving around on
a piece of paper.
Yeah, okay. Exactly. And it turned out to be something pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, and people liked it, so I
started putting it on their skin.
And then I applied it to the skin. And once I applied it to the skin, it stuck.
I'm trying.
And once it stuck, it looked pretty good. And I was like, you know what? This is the job for me.
I can dig it.
Yeah, yeah.
I like this.
You know,
the first person you tatted.
The first person I ever tattooed.
And where?
My God.
And what?
Yeah.
What it was.
Down in my crotch.
It would have to be a girl named Tabby.
You can see word.
It was a girl named Tabby.
Okay, girl named Tabby.
A girl named Tabby.
Hello, Tabby out there.
Hi, Tabby.
Hi, Tabby.
What's poppin', Tabby?
And it was actually, I'm your daddy. Was what she wanted. Yeah.
Okay,
I'm your daddy is what she tattooed.
Where was it tattooed?
It was tattooed right there on the shoulder.
Oh,
on the back of the shoulder.
I was thinking of something else because I wanted to try to keep a family friendly song, but
no. It was I'm your daddy, and you know, I guess if it was family, you know. Daddy.
Yeah, I suppose.
Why'd you say that, Nevaeh?
I
suppose that makes sense in some ways.
But it was done in his handwriting.
Oh.
She liked it, and there we are, you know.
There.
What was the first one you tatted on yourself?
The first one I ever tatted.
You did a self-tat
it too? Yeah.
Here.
I did a lot of self-tats. I did, you know, I'm a nerd. I have to say, hey.
I'm a nerd too.
Okay. Hey, we're all nerds here.
I did a fourth dimensional object on my thigh, which I'm wearing jeans right now, so it's kind of hard to, hike up.
Can we see it? In my hand.
Yeah, right. So
I was thinking more of an anime character or something.
No,
a video game character.
No.
I was gonna go with some Star Wars thing.
Star Wars. I do have Star Wars.
Star Trek.
I do have Star Wars. I have Darth Vader on my leg.
Sorry.
No, she got it. Yeah, actually,
really cool.
That was pretty good.
Did.
Damn, I have way too much going on.
Shit, what the hell is
but,
his name?
But yeah, I did a fourth dimensional
up there
thingy.
On the shelf. Look at the shelf.
Shelf, right?
With the sword.
Oh my God! Look, it's Darth Maul.
Darth Maul. That would have been cool.
Yeah, he's like the cheesiest.
Yeah,
you know,
I know.
Star Wars character. But
no, baby.
Anyways, so I got Darth Vader on my calf.
Okay.
But the first tattoo I did on myself was a fourth dimensional object on my thigh. It's a tesseract.
I made it.
Ooh.
Oh, can we see? Oh, wait, no, it's on your thigh.
I don't know.
Well,
hold on. Let me try to hike up. I'm working on it.
Your pants are not going
to
go that high.
I don't think they're going to go that high.
Okay.
No, I don't
it's
think
okay
so.
Then.
You can kind of see it right here.
Okay. Darn.
Yeah,
I have a picture of it, but you're in my underwear.
Oh, well, I am in her underwear, yes.
Dude, we have to
Crystal
see
is here. That's my girlfriend. Say
yes.
Hi.
Hi, Crystal.
Hi, Crystal.
I really want to see this picture.
She's the love of my life. She's amazing, and I've done a lot of tattoos on her.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you let me ask you this, because I've been in Tampa for 20 years, and one of the...
I don't know.
More interesting events that I've been able to attend is the Tattoo Festival. Have you been a part of that?
I've never been a part of it, but however, have you ever gotten a tattoo out of there?
No, I've never gotten tattoos on my body because my body is my temple.
Are you a virgin?
No, I'm not.
Oh, God.
Are you a tattoo virgin?
She's really wearing
a tattoo virgin, yeah, I've never had one.
Well,
ever.
Remember, if you...
Let's see what we got going
How
here.
Many temples have you seen without stained glass?
Yes.
A lot of them.
Well, what is going on over here?
Oh my God. I need you to be nice back.
She's going through something right now, sir.
I am.
Yeah, I see that.
I feel bad for him.
I like him.
Like, damn it.
I will say something nice to you. If you please get me a water bottle.
Got you, bro. It's okay.
Please.
Salute to the guys that have to wait for the girls to get off their things every month.
What are you talking about? How many guys do you know waited?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Who's waited?
Dude.
Yeah,
hello.
Not me, man.
I don't know many guys that...
Thank you. I appreciate
would
it.
Wait.
I mean, they wanted their wings. When they wanted their wings, they got them.
I think the only time ever really crossed.
Am I lying, guys? Am I lying? How many of you guys
waited
for the
this girl
that monthly thing to go away in order to
I waited for Star Wars
in order to have that
he waited.
Moment.
And if you have it, if you said you have it, you're a liar.
No,
straight
I waited
up.
For Star Wars.
Oh, Star Wars.
That's exactly what I thought.
Where did this conversation go?
No. She said, how many have you waited for that time? Quotation. And I said, I waited for Star Wars.
There you go. I wasn't talking about that at all.
Oh.
I was totally
so you basically made the force be with you.
Yep.
And also with
may the flow be with you?
Force.
Force.
Hey, so. Should I? You want to put this video on? What do you want to do?
Yeah, video.
Who wants to see me jumping out of an airplane?
I'm going to try to do it right now. So let's. I haven't done this before, so bear with me.
Let's hope this works.
That's what she said. Hey, yo.
Okay.
That's time. All right. There's a delay, remember.
Sorry. Yeah.
All right, we're back.
That was awesome.
That was cool.
That was awesome.
That was pretty cool.
Crystal, you
oh, I'm partially muted, but I said that I
because
was
it's the song.
I know, but I put that I did.
Warner Music is assholes.
Oh, no.
Did they shut it down?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, they cut the song.
They just cut the music.
So it's just muted, but who cares?
As long as they don't cut my video feed.
No, they won't.
So that was cool, guys. Pretty awesome. I'm definitely going to do it again.
I mean, it looked really boring.
So how many jumps do you have before you can't jump with somebody else?
I think it's 25. Yeah, 25.
25?
Or maybe that's how many you have to do in your class. In the class, I know.
Virtual class?
They said something about doing 25 jumps, and I don't know if that's before you can go solo. Oops.
So hold on. So you're saying you have to jump
with another person behind you.
Yeah. 24 more times.
24 more times.
I think so. Pretty sure.
Allegedly.
My titty is not doing its job.
There goes a titty.
Your titty's not doing its job.
Maybe the nipple's not hard.
Oh, my God.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, comedy.
There is no nipple. It's nippleless.
Nippleless?
It's nippleless. That's how come my phone's being
able to explain the portion.
Dude, if I ever had a town, I would call it nippleless.
Nippleless town.
Yeah. They have pillars in that town somewhere.
I would be the governor of Nippolis.
I would be the
You have to have a temple, not a town hall, a temple.
A temple, no. Right.
You have to have pillars.
I would definitely have pillars up to the sun.
You can't use cars, you have to use chariots.
That would be my island, as a terminal.
Chariots, I don't know. I would
golf carts.
Golf carts, yes, definitely.
I did learn something doing that skydiving, though.
What's that?
Wear more clothes.
What?
Wear more clothes.
Why?
It was freezing up there. I literally had a sports bra and tank and shorts, booty shorts on.
What happened when you hit the ground, though?
The ground wasn't bad, but it was like, I felt like icicles were piercing through my skin.
You're 30,000 feet above.
Does happen.
The only thing that gets you past it is the adrenaline from the excitement, you know? It's like, ooh, almost ketchup.
Can you guys see my
booty shorts?
Well, they were like sports shorts, booty shorts. I don't know.
So wear a dress next time? I'll wear a dress.
I have magic trick for you guys. You ready for this magic trick?
I'm ready.
Maybe sweatpants and a t-shirt.
Gum. Tasty.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm.
So, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm waiting for
shout
so
out.
So, if you are in Florida and Tampa area, whatnot.
With the
non-C
word.
My tattoo artist here has done mine and my daughter's tattoo, and his name.
Still working on your daughter?
We're working on the name. Yeah. His name.
Boomer.
Dude, I wish my name was Boomer.
Enrique.
No, you don't.
No?
I'm getting an Enrique from him.
But his, why don't you let everybody know what your Instagram page is so they can at least follow you?
Oh, yeah. I have to look it up real quick.
Because you gave it to me the wrong
way. Yeah, I did.
Paper cut in your ear. That's totally awesome, by the way.
Dude, I have a paper cut.
How do you get a paper cut in your ear?
Well, it's very carefully.
When somebody takes a stick of gum and tries to swipe it over your ear.
Hold on. I'm looking for it right now. I have to.
And where did those Twinkies come from?
I don't know, Twinkies? But I
this episode's been brought to you by Twinkies.
Dude, those are brown Twinkies. I have
those
never seen brown Twinkies.
Those are incredible Twinkies.
Can I please have one of those?
It's like the cupcake without the frosting on top.
Oh my God, this dude has chocolate fucking Twinkies.
The best part of the cupcake.
I have ice cream at home.
What is it, babe?
Can I please have?
Okay,
no, no. You're
it's Dragon
person.
Sith. That I found my Instagram.
It's El Capitan's.
Because I'm trying not to eat them all.
Okay.
But I'm only one.
They're quarantine snacks.
Quarantine
actually,
snacks.
No, they've been there for a while.
Oh, C used a word Q.
It's not the C word.
I was going to say.
That's
where,
true.
Where's
that's
the
true.
C in quarantine?
go ahead, spell quarantine.
Are you good?
Nothing.
See,
I like this
funny.
Kid. He's got a good hand on his shoulders. Good hand on his shoulders.
I can't do it.
He knows how to spell.
He's a good kid from the block, right?
We'll good kid from the neighborhood.
He's good for a kid from the neighborhood.
Twinkies starts with a T, no C.
Hey guys.
All
right. Hey Cam.
So Instagram.
So
I got my Instagram.
Instagram is
my
Dragon Sith. No O.
Dragon
so it's D R A G N. S-Y.
D-R-A-G-N.
S-Y. S-Y.
Totally not a basketball movie.
Yeah. Dragon Sith.
No numbers or anything, just Dragon Sith?
Yeah, that's it. I got the first one. Can you believe that?
Awesome.
You know,
so
surprised.
We have Dragon Sith.
I know, right?
LJ.
Okay,
if
so,
you guys ladies are and gentlemen. In Florida.
Wow. You do that tattoos. To me, I'm fighting you like you're a grown man.
This guy right
just
here.
Letting you know right now.
Put it back on my head.
I will fight you.
The other side, baby.
I will fight you like you owe me money.
Who's fighting who?
It's going to be me and him first.
Yeah,
the part Dragon Sith, yep.
We are actually going to be working on my next tattoo, which is going to be on my leg.
Oh, my God, it's
going to
be amazing. It's like a tree of life with a woman.
But a woman.
As the...
The tree of life.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to have three little trees. Three little birds.
Three little birds.
Which would represent...
No, three little trees that represent the children that are going to be rooted together, like connected through the roots.
A what?
Yeah, represent.
The tree that I'm going to have on my leg.
Hypothetically, what kind of tree we talk about? Oak, cherry.
No.
You have the picture.
Okay.
On your phone.
Look, I do have the picture on my phone. Let
okay.
me
Let's
bring
take a
it
look
up.
At it.
It's an amazing. Like she would be the bark.
Mm-hmm. Right? My body.
Not the bite.
The body would be the bark.
Yeah, of course. I can see.
And
that.
Then like, hold on. I have to.
When
bring
her
it
eyes
up.
Are closed and she's like this.
Yeah. Exactly.
Actually, it's
just,
better than that. It's better than that.
Yeah, because I'm ugly.
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding.
Well, I mean, you know, Eye of the Beholder and all that.
Wow. That's...
Dude, these new phones have definitely got me messed up.
So can I?
Can we just dump him somewhere?
Wait,
yeah, I don't understand why nobody's gave me Twinkies out. I'm not eating them.
Dude, you gotta eat one. You gotta eat one. You gotta eat one.
Nah, man, I'm trying to get my summer body ready. That's way too many pointless calories.
Hey, Rich, how are you?
No.
I want to show.
Well, it's like Zombie Land.
Okay.
Exactly.
You know, Alfie.
I'm confused as to what my
this is Sergio Zombie Land Twinkie collection.
Oh, man, it's bullshit. They've been there. They've been there.
No.
I don't want them.
Believe it or not, I'm still.
I want to fry one. We should bring in a fry egg.
I hate you for saying that. I have one.
I hate you for saying that. I'm kidding.
If we had batter, we could dip them in there and air fry
them.
That's
the picture.
Oh, do you have batter?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Wow, that's
well, that's why you said if I had batter.
But we're going to do the roots as like three different ways. Yeah, exactly.
I got an air fryer.
He has an air fryer. Oh.
Here you
For
go.
Real.
I got it right here.
Here it is, guys. This is my next tattoo that we're going to work on.
We're going to work on it.
Can I pass out the Twinkies?
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Pass them out.
We need to save some.
No, you don't need to save any.
No, I'm going
to
fry it.
Save a Twinkie? Never.
Yes, save four for frying.
I have to save some.
We just need batter.
Yeah.
I hate this new world. We can't just go to Walmart.
You guys have to come to my house, and we're going to fry Twinkies.
Well, Walmart doesn't
and we're gonna
start
do
with
a
C.
Fort.
We're good.
Hey, we still have to do the fort
camera keeps getting knocked around.
Oh. Is it, though?
That was me. That was Fortnite. Me. Yeah, that was me. Fortnite?
Oh, you had it. Oh, wait. No. Oh, wait.
Not the game.
Right there.
Oh. That I'm very good
I got to get up, don't I?
Lies.
I got to get up.
No, you
all
don't.
Lies.
What are you doing?
I was trying to avoid getting up.
There it is. There it is. There it is.
But save me four, because I need four.
No, it's fine. Don't touch it.
I just got the weird
this
look.
This is on a delay, by the way.
Sir
so.
Has Twinkie totally on head.
No, look.
Sir has
I'm
Twinkie
looking
on
right
head.
Now. I'm good, thanks.
Sir, also, you know, Twinkie.
My name's
Alfie.
Tiki,
you want Twinkie, baby?
Second of all,
oh, no, thanks,
why is there a Twinkie on my head?
Because they're delicious.
No, let's not. Let's. So we got to leave the Twinkies. Though,
that did not work the way I wanted
Twinkies
to work.
On my mind.
I was trying to go over,
well,
but
saw,
I hit it.
I saw you.
You
trying.
Saw that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, she feels insulted cool. now.
It's totally cool.
No. Mom, I have a very short time.
No, we're saving
She's
them
going
because
we're
going to fry them.
Okay, so you lost that one behind
so,
the couch.
Yeah, it's been a couple times. So.
Dude, I am not
yeah,
good at basketball.
Baseball's more of a kind of direct line.
Yeah, it's a direct... That
like
was
that.
My nose.
Just
yeah,
like
exactly,
like
exactly.
So you guys, I'm about to eat a chocolate
the needle.
Chocolate Twinkie
that
here. Are there enough to be?
That was. Wait.
Phone down. Phone down.
Wait. Damn.
Oh.
Oh.
That was right on the schnoz.
It
was great.
Yo, I love the 30-second delay.
I'm missing all of it.
Did everybody get a Twinkie?
Not only
no, but please make sure you save some
it's
here,
like
for
I'm
my frying. Okay, perfect.
You want one?
I have
you get one.
Yes,
oh,
thank
sure.
you.
Everybody have Twinkie.
Okay, so guys, we are officially doing a Twinkie chocolate Twinkie taste here because I've never had.
I've never had
Twinkie.
I was
so
say, I didn't know
hostess,
we were
if y'all
want to
sponsor a bitch, a woman, Sorry. Family friendly show. No, if y'all want to sponsor someone here, holla, 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 holla.
I didn't know we were kids. We were allowed to be
chocolate Twinkies, my guys. Chocolate Twinkies. Ready? Is this going to be?
They're delicious, I promise.
Are you going to put it all in your mouth?
I'm going to fry the Twinkies now.
A family friendly show, Alfie.
Lick it first.
Don't put it all in your mouth.
Jeez, oh, Alf. Snip
it. Just put the tip. Bite the tip.
Just the tip.
Just. Hey.
Oh, now you gotta smell it.
Boy, this is getting weird.
This is weird.
Getting weird.
Very.
Eat a Twinkie, bro. It's no, America,
I
bro.
A threw.
You threw? Well, then that's well, cool too, man.
No, I threw.
You threwed it.
Whatever works, bro. However, you, whatever you got to do your Twinkie before
listen,
you eat,
listen,
you.
This titty is not cooperating right now.
That's what
this is not a family show.
Yeah, this that went out the door 20 minutes ago.
I was going to say, anyone yeah. who has their kids watching this, please bring them into the other room.
Yeah, put
they
them
should
to bed
be.
Because
what are they doing?
Anybody has their kids watching this, they're bad parents.
They should be in the bed.
I'm waiting for her reaction.
It's past 10 o'clock. Yeah. Way past 10 o'clock.
I don't know. I told my mom.
Is it not good?
I think if I fry them, they'll be good.
Fry them?
Pancake batter?
You're not a fan?
What?
But I have to admit,
they're delicious.
I haven't been a fan of processed food in a long time as I'm sitting and eating
a processed
a bag of
something that really doesn't
exist. Eat that one more time. One more time.
What you got in that bag?
One more time.
No, honestly.
One more time.
When have we ever had Twinkies in the house, kids?
Me.
Yeah, you're a Twinkie.
A
we all know that.
We have fruits in bulk. We don't do Twinkies.
I don't want a Twinkie.
Before that.
I'm trying to give the
when
Twinkies
when have I
away.
Had a box of Twinkies in the house?
What's that one road called?
Perdition Road?
Eliza Lane.
Hold on, Mom. Let's just go over something real quick, okay?
Eliza Lane.
It's like...
You can talk into the mic.
No, she's fine. Don't
no,
worry
I just
about
want
it. Don't worry about it. Let her talk.
Let her speak.
Yeah.
It's picking it all up. I can hear it.
Y'all
that's
like
why.
My hair?
Jay.
This is the new thing.
Jay.
Jay.
When am I doing your next tattoo?
Soon. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes.
You what time? Do mine?
Mom,
whenever.
Please
what?
Do mine.
He left his house key.
Which means?
In his house.
What?
What my chair just went all the way down. And it was
so breaking and entering, I guess.
I mean, ain't the first time.
Hey Nelson, how's it going?
Jay,
hey, don't
mine.
Worry. When I was your age, I did the same.
Jay,
thing.
Explain your.
See, I had a two-story house. I'd actually
okay,
climb up
so
the
yeah,
side
my tattoo.
Into the window.
What the tree? The
yeah.
tree of life.
Yeah, with the.
Oh
yes. With you.
We're gonna have Roy do my tattoo. It's you know it's like the mother tree and all of the. So if you have a tree and you see all the circle marks and all that and all the like lines that are. Instead, it makes my body, and it makes my eyes, and it makes, like, the shape of my everything. And then there's going to be three little trees that are connected to it that, like, have the roots connected, which will be my three children. No throwing Twinkies.
No.
Yes.
Okay.
That's my next tattoo.
Not in this room.
Let's do that.
Yeah. Where is it going?
It's
going
to go on my thigh, right here on the upper thigh. Bam. It'll be my first leg tattoo, so
oh,
Lord help me, bud.
Leg virgin.
Mom,
oh,
what's the difference between a regular tattoo and a leg tattoo?
The matching one. What do you want to do?
Amazingness.
What
have you gotten a tattoo?
What would you want to do for that?
Never.
Never will.
Okay, so never. When you get a tattoo,
like, I mean,
it's like running a
if
marathon.
We did the matching one.
Once
oh, wait,
it's
no,
done,
on this arm.
You're like
to
on
to
top
there.
Of the world.
It has to be there. Wherever I have space, right here, or
I need a flow high.
Okay, wait.
Tattoo.
Have you ever done drugs?
The tree is
weed.
Gonna be my whole leg.
Okay,
every
imagine
day.
Weed.
Wait, so I thought that was
at that
supposed to be our
point where you're like, this
well,
is amazing.
That's not comparable at all.
Okay.
Not comparable.
Not at all.
What? What?
My leg.
But you won't have any sprouts.
It's not
okay. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on. It's like that.
I've smoked a lot of weed, but
you
never reached the point where I'm like,
okay,
this hurts the whole time.
Okay, if you're not on weed,
but I do. I will say, getting a tattoo actually shows you how much you can tolerate.
That, but
because
I mean,
you get used to it, you're like, oh, it doesn't hurt anymore.
Hear me
no,
out.
No, I just mean,
yeah. Hear me
out.
Out
the same tree
if you run a lot, you know
you
that runner's high.
Tree,
yeah,
and then
right.
Color
you feel that runner's high, and you're like, yeah, I'm on top of the world.
And then, no,
when you get a,
tattoo, get a
tattoo, that's how you feel.
Major
you're on
tattoo.
Top of the world.
No,
everything.
Not
Thanks. What?
Yeah, says the guy that I do hate
basically
running.
I had her part
but it's that runner's high. It's that, so like, you know, I love everything. I don't know. It's you have to get one to really understand.
And then,
you know what I mean? You're on top of the world. It's like having your...
It does feel great when you're done.
When you're done.
Because you're more like, yo, I really went through that.
I went through that, but yet, like, I can take on anything. Come on, bring it on.
Exactly.
Well, even... Well, if you're on gravity, you're like right straight to the ground.
She totally did a snake tongue at me right now.
You know what I mean?
What that was about.
It's like,
Mom.
You know... I don't know. I guess you have to have a tattoo to fear,
to get it.
To get it. It's
anyways,
the endorphins.
Roy
yes.
did this tattoo, guys, which was, you know, probably easier if I turn around. So my mother-in-law passed away last August.
No, not here.
And she was born in Trinidad. She's from Trinidad. That's her name, Magda. And this is the island of Trinidad when she was born and when she ascended.
Yeah, now it is.
And then there's Tobago over here on the other side. What the on earth? Yeah, there
me?
You go. Bam. So Trinidad and Tobago. And the artist is right there, guys. Here, local in Tampa, Florida.
PBR.
Hey, if y'all want to sponsor this man,
no,
like,
no,
every
no,
time
no.
we go, no, seriously, though.
You don't want this beer, because if you don't want this beer, that means more for me.
Right.
There you go.
No, I'm saying sponsor him, because that's what he drinks. Like, that's his drink, man. Yeah, and Alfie would like some Bud Light sponsorship. How about you?
I'll take it all.
Highlight.
I'm a kind of a fan
we
of.
Already know.
Kind of
a
fan
light.
Of the White Claw now.
Oh.
It's like melted freeze pop.
What
which is
heck?
Delicious. Do you like freeze pops?
Yes.
Do you like melted freeze pops?
Yeah, I've heard of the band like Freeze Pop.
There's a band called Freeze Pop?
Yeah, bro.
That's fucking awesome.
Bro, their song Less Talk More
I'm
Rock
looking for
them
right
shit,
now. That's an awesome name.
Wait a minute. Hold on.
I don't know why, but it's been
a
song.
There's a group called Freeze Pop.
That's perfect.
Yeah, bro. Less Talk More.
Is it J-pop or K-pop?
It's like alternative like rock.
I'm running it.
Because I'm thinking...
Are you putting on a song?
No, I'm just going to... I mean, I could.
Where are we at in time so we can do...
Time is irrelevant. There's no such thing.
Well,
not around here.
I know.
There's now.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you have to work tomorrow?
Who's working?
Exactly. There's no such thing as work.
I work at
This is the new America.
Yeah, right?
So, I was going to say, everything's going to be online now.
Should I tell people how
I'm
to
click
reach
to graduate.
Yes, absolutely.
Right.
Usually, normally, that's how this works.
You know, there are
you know, because I do awesome work.
Yes, he does.
Can you do mine?
Awesome people. Yeah, I can click do you. To graduate. So I could do, like, the, you know, Statue of David.
No, I mean...
Yeah, dude, I can do
just
that.
The Flo Hio. It doesn't have to be radio. Flo Hio is my
shit.
Just straight
Flo Hio. Dude, whatever you want, I can stick it.
He can do it.
You know what I mean?
He's
I can
the
do
guy,
it.
Guys.
But anyways,
he
if you guys want to reach
guy.
Me, I'm at, now,
really
hold on.
Is,
I'll give you a couple
like
minutes
put,
to get a
job. It's put my
paper.
Out of a job.
Get a
pen.
Go ahead. Run around.
Hold on.
Scramble through your house.
Scramble, right.
If you need to pause this,
go
get a crayon. Go get your fucking
eyeliner.
Highlighter.
Whatever you need.
Lipstick, girls, ladies, whatever you need
to use lipstick,
grab something.
Don't blow up my phone tonight, but you can blow it up
tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow is fine.
Also, if you guys want, check out my Facebook Live because he will be tagging me and we're going
to
put that
on. Oh, we're going live?
That's going to be funny to watch.
Yeah, let's do it live. Why not? Why not? So anyways, I'm at 727.
Boom.
Did you guys write it down?
Go ahead, 727.
727.
Area code, 727.
That's
Saint right. 727.
St. Pete Clearwater.
Ish.
Ish area.
Ish, yeah. 412.
For a nominal fee, he will come
727-412.
2850.
2850.
2850. That, and not only that, I will come to
Instagram.
Your house.
For a nominal fee.
For a nominal fee.
Yeah. Traveling.
I will come to your house.
And I get a referral. Don't forget to say.
Yeah, she gets a referral fee.
All J all day.
Would it?
A.
What kind of percentage are we talking about?
Oh, I don't know.
10%?
Yeah.
15?
I'd say 15, 20, somewhere around.
No, I'd say 10. 12 and a half.
Let's go 15.
Dude,
total.
I'm not good at math.
It's real simple.
We need even numbers.
You know what? Even numbers.
We need even numbers.
Even numbers only.
Shiny nickel. Yeah, I'll give her a nickel for every...
And a pat on the back.
And a pat on the back.
It's like, congratulations.
No, pat on the back.
Pat on the head.
No, she gets a free tattoo every time you say, hey, I heard this on the radio station.
That's a lofty claim.
She gets a free tattoo.
I like it. I like
it. Can I get one of those free ones?
I take this.
Can I get one of
those? And if you heard it on Flo-Hio Radio.
Can I get a free one, too? Because... I need that.
I'm just saying.
What's the phone number again?
727-412-2850.
727-412-2850. You're also going to want to look on Instagram. He is on Dark Sith, but he it's missing some letters, so we're going to go.
Wait, hold up.
Dragon
Sith.
Oh, I'm sorry. Dragon Sith.
D-R-A-G-N. S Y T H.
D R A G N S Y T H. No O. So it's Dragon Sith with no O.
That's
got
right.
That Instagram. Instagram.
Instagram. That's right.
Basically.
Check out your stuff. Check out his stuff on there. I will take pictures of some of my work and make sure I get it posted. My daughter has work that he's covering up because she got a really fucked up tattoo on her chest. So he's going to be amazing and do the cover up work. We picked some really awesome stuff to cover it with. So.
And we're going
to
cover that up.
We're going to cover that monstrosity up.
Well, I wouldn't say monstrosity. It was a good try.
It was a good try.
It was a good try.
I'm just trying to talk shit.
It's just type of try, like, there.
Gotta poke the bear every once in a while.
We're gonna go ahead and cover up that incident.
Mistake.
The incident.
The incident. This is why we're playing Shenmue.
We call it incident oops.
Oops.
Incident oops.
No, it's called a drunk night in Vegas.
Hey, what stays in Vegas stays in Vegas, right?
Except for tattoos.
Except for herpes.
They follow you everywhere.
Yeah, tattoos. Tattoos.
I cannot with you guys at all.
I'm just keeping it real. Wait, we want to do it politically correct.
Oh, wow.
Yo, the 12 to 18 year old demographic is have a field day with this show.
Definitely
soon.
I think, like,
right?
I can't go wrong when your host.
Like, my inner teenager is like, yo, these guys are great. I love them.
BTW. Since we're not talking about the C word today.
Not today.
I am going.
Not here in these parts.
Not here in these.
Not in this realm.
Nope. None of that.
So I'm
wondering. We are going to talk about what?
In the next, oh, I don't know, what, 8 to 9 months, how many kids are going to show up?
A lot. A whole lot. Not for me.
Not for me either.
Not 8 to 9 months.
Not
honey.
For me.
It's going to be more like 10 to 11 months as you got the 9 months. And so.
Well, they're just
so guess Merry Christmas for a lot of y'all and Happy fucking New Year.
Why do you play the math on that one? I'm like, yeah, no, it's going to be a lot. No, actually none because it's 8 months.
Yeah.
Unless you got some preemies in there, it's going to be all good.
I mean, or unless they all... their parents have the C word and
well, hold on.
Damn,
because
darn.
Of the C word, there's going to be a lot.
That's the point he was, yeah. That's
we
what
weren't
was
supposed to be talking about this.
We're not talking about it. What are you talking about?
We're going around it.
We're going over it.
We're going around it.
We're definitely not
eggshell tiptoeing.
Like Delta.
Around the C word.
I'm just talking June, about so. Sex. Oh, wait. Is that a forbidden subject?
No.
Had to go there?
Children need to be educated and so do adults.
Family expansions.
So do adults.
So do adults.
Yes. Facts.
Yeah.
Boom.
I bet most adults don't
baby
know the thing I learned this
boomer
morning.
Yeah, that's the
that's
other
all
guys.
Say.
Like your penis and you stick into the. Boom.
The
yeah,
D
there you go.
Goes into
and
the
there
B.
Goes the family friendly aspect.
While the C sits back and cheers. Seems like. Chomp! Yeah,
dude, friendly mind.
Why can't
yes,
I get
the
like
v,
a whole
yes,
bunch of
absolutely.
Like applause?
Hey,
like,
Serge, you get applause, please.
Yeah, we sure do. You want a shameless applause? Let's
oh
go
God
for it. Here we go.
Let's go.
Round of applause. Actually, it's a
yeah
whole stadium. Yeah.
I'm gonna need my voice in a little bit.
Hey, can we
too
get some Rocky? Can we do some Rocky?
Are we going on my break? We'll do it on the outro.
Sound bites.
No, I don't want to hear football.
Here's one.
You knocked him down. Why don't you try
knocking me
down?
Do the taking thing.
I was just thinking of Pop Smoke when you did that.
He doesn't have that.
No,
how about another one?
No, not even that.
How about another one?
I'm not going to dance for you like I'm some sort of little monkey.
Survivor.
Like,
my ring's outside.
My ring's outside.
Yeah, because we are talking
survivor
about the C word today.
I got
the,
no.
We've already covered the fact that I am going to do dreads because it's finally at that
that's
point.
The
I told you all that I was the greatest of all time.
I did
still the greatest of all time.
No kidding.
able to help my daughter.
I helped my mom cut her hair, which is really, I started freaking out.
Nerve-wracking for her. She
totally
was.
Cut your hair.
I didn't cut my hair.
You did.
She
didn't, though.
I haven't cut it because
no,
him,
I don't think so.
And
my
no,
she
hasn't cut it because I cut her
hair.
I'm the one that does cut her when it does need to be cut.
So I haven't.
It was long.
It was not.
When he saw
it
last.
Just
because
it's curled.
It was.
It's curled. It's curled and it's black now.
No. No.
Why is it got to be a black thing?
I thought it was going to be pink the next episode. So the next episode is going to be pink?
It never. We know what we never.
Or
know.
Your nails are gonna be purple. No, it was longer. I swear to God,
it was longer.
At least down here.
I'm definitely gonna finish.
You are on
because my alarm's gonna
Molly.
Go off soon, anyways, and be like, "Eat, bitch."
No,
I,
I don't think he is. Nope. I think
your alarm say
about.
That. Eat, bitch.
I'm gonna say before Thanksgiving. How long was it?
Right here.
What?
A few days.
Right here.
It was shorter than. It's,
look.
It's literally on
that,
my.
That was Thanksgiving.
Not yours.
That's her.
That's her.
There's no way. No way.
That's my license.
No. No.
Look at the
it
date of the picture.
So,
was
let me see the date.
A little bit. It sprouted
no
a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
No,
there's no way.
Longer,
no way. It was longer. It was
sprout. I said
yes.
Sprout.
Yes.
November
15th.
No.
There's no way.
You well, as a matter of fact,
I know, and her hair was shorter.
Yeah, sorry.
No, there's
how
no
can
way.
I remember your shit being like dreaded, while her shit
because
is
the whole time
short.
You were tattooing my
head. She was working on my head. That's why.
Can we all talk about?
There's no way.
Elephant in the room.
There's no way.
What's the elephant in the room?
No way.
It was long.
It was. I was. I knew.
Trust you
me.
Were there.
Welcome
yeah.
to the All J All Day Show.
You
guys,
know
by the way.
My hair's longer.
It was way longer.
It was not longer.
Which
what
one?
Is the elephant,
my
son,
short.
My dear?
I have created.
You did a really good job with that cup. First of all, what did how did what did he use to make that happen? Because it was sharp. Where's the parental guidance?
What are you talking about?
This.
Your hair was
oh.
longer.
It was
no,
way
it
longer.
My he's so clever.
No,
you know what he used?
Delusional.
Is that a thumbtack?
It was a thumbtack.
I'm a bad parent. I am a horrible parent.
No, he's just really smart.
No,
he
just found a thumbtack that I left laying around like a careless.
No, he didn't leave it laying around. I don't know.
Oh, you took it from the wall?
He's a bad parent. You're okay.
No, you guys weren't noticing, but I just
no, I know we weren't noticing. Thanks for pointing that out.
I watched.
I'm the worst dad ever.
I literally watched him cut it this
you
whole
have
time.
A you have a buck.
I have a whole.
No, wait,
container
I have a teenager
of stabbing
and I don't
utensils.
Notice anything.
Yo.
It
Yo.
Took it literally. I have no kids. It literally
so
took me
anyways,
10 minutes to get used to it.
Took
it for granted. Now he stabbed his fingers,
and
I'm sitting here like, "How did this happen?"
I don't know. I know there's a delay, but
jeez.
I just thought of something.
Yeah,
Tom Brady on the Bucks.
Oh man,
how do we feel about that?
You really bring that up during
I
the
feel
show?
Great. Oh
how do we feel about that?
Well, it's not a C
so
word,
he
so he's good.
And he cut out
I know that
Jai
wants to meet, what's her name?
That's
Billy
actually pretty,
solo.
No, I'm kidding.
That's pretty amazing that he used that,
Tom
using
Brady's
a thumbtack.
Yeah,
Giselle.
Mean, like, every single, I've been doing that for the past, like, 10 minutes.
Have we talked about everything you want
to
talk about?
Whole,
guys, is there anything you would like to talk about since we've kind of been bouncing around?
Yeah.
Just bouncing like
he's getting really bad.
Millennial.
We took care of my guest appearance, so that's
oh,
pretty awesome. We got through
amazing,
my hair
man.
Part. Oh, we did show my jumping out of airplane, so that was pretty cool.
Good job.
While everyone's out, you know, going crazy over the sea thing, like I'm just jumping out of planes and buying cars. I mean,
and living life because right now that's all you really can do.
Yes. Oh, by the way, I just got a new RAV4.
Nice car, by the way.
I'm so happy with it. It has the sport mode, which
what dealership?
I feel like I have a sports car.
Which
I got it over at Sun Toyota over in Holiday, I believe. That's their Newport Richie Holiday.
Sun,
right
Sun, Sun Toyota.
Is that really their commercial?
Yes.
Holler. Guys, go see Pat Hayes. Really, really freaking cool guy.
Nico.
At Nico, he is the service guy if you guys ever need to get your car serviced. But Pat Hayes, if you want
how
to buy
she
a
know
car,
that
he made that happen.
Because he got me hot chocolate. And I needed it.
Really,
don't
really,
have
really
hot chocolate?
Hot chocolate.
Ended up, we had to wait there a few hours, so he ended up buying my meat and my daughter lunch while we were waiting. And I wanted these
what did
they
get you for lunch, though?
These specific
I got,
hats,
what did
and
I get
ended
for
up getting
I got
them
a
for
chicken,
me. He told me to
Lacken
come.
Chicken Caesar wraps.
He told me to come the next morning, and he actually ended up giving us the hats that we wanted. And yes, she had.
What did you have?
Blackened chicken wrap.
What did
like
you
that
have, though?
I had a burger. And Pinky at the diner is super awesome, so go see her,
Peggy?
Too. Pinky.
Pinky?
Her name is Pinky.
Wait, no, that's Pinky.
No,
that's
Pinky
not the, the only cup. There's two other cups.
I know. There's like,
failures.
There's failures.
Like, didn't do this one right.
Oh, LJ.
That's the third one.
Bubba, he needs that for...
Hold on.
Wait.
But there's a crisis going on, and he might need them.
No, the crisis is we weren't paying attention to his kid while he's cutting cups.
With the thumbtack.
There's literally seven adults in this room.
That's the third time.
With the thumbtack.
And one kid that's like,
he's just like
doing whatever.
Caitlin, well, that's all.
Why does it bother you?
He's like Ed from Cowboy Bebop. He's the most random person in the group.
My son or...
That's what I'm saying, your son. He is the Ed of the group.
Are you going to know something about it?
And we didn't notice.
How did this happen? But I'm not going. The whole time.
It's sad that I really used them.
It is.
But it's
really
also sad.
I feel like there's a workbook.
Okay, well, what is going?
This is how Fortnite got started.
Parents not paying attention. I'm supposed to... I'm doing a show. What do you want from me? Come on.
All right, so Jay.
I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. He named the cup Billy.
Billy.
That's a good name. Bill's more
masculine.
You know, me and the wagons have just crashed and burned at this point.
Nobody knows my name still.
So,
Patrick,
take a commercial break.
Patrick,
and
do you want to create a commercial?
I agree.
Let's go.
We're creating a commercial.
Hot dogs. Hot dogs are the best.
Hot dog flavored.
We all take a second.
They're
root beer.
Wait, hold on. During the COVID-19.
Ah, you said the C word.
I did.
Said
look,
the
no,
C
hear
word.
Me out. Hear me out. Hear me out.
Let's go. Go with
he's
it. You're already
fired.
In. You're already inside.
Hold on.
Right now.
Hear me out. Hear
he's
me
good.
Out.
He's good.
I'm getting a free tattoo for that.
Hear me out. Hear me out.
My show.
Just hear me out.
No C word.
No, hear me out.
Okay, we're hearing. We have no choice.
No eggs.
At this point.
No bread. No toilet paper. But
I
bet you.
Raise my voice.
You're going to find some hot dogs.
Yeah, you will.
Nobody rated the hot dogs.
That's a good idea. You can mash hot dogs up and put spaghetti
all
sauce.
I know
on.
Is
right.
You could
do
wait,
right
so much
now.
With
wait,
hot
hold on.
Dogs.
And I'm selling
you can
snack
do
size bags for $5.
You can do macaroni and hot dogs.
Hey, I legit.
Have you had hot dogs
dude,
with eggs in the morning?
Membership.
That's actually pretty good.
Y'all should do what I'm about.
Hot dogs
to.
And
I'm
rice.
Gonna ha- I'm gonna have what we
hot
call
dogs,
the
rice.
Yeah. A sorry store. You
hot dogs
have it,
and
like, in front of your house or
hot
your
dogs, spaghetti.
Yeah,
and you sell
yes
things.
Hot dogs, spaghetti.
Like
hot dogs and eggs.
Would normally
oh wait, you can't get eggs. Hot
really
dogs
is,
and
she's trying to talk right now.
Yeah.
So could we?
Okay.
What
you got? What you got? Hot dogs and what?
No, not hot dogs. What are we talking about? Hot dogs.
You were talking about Sam's Club.
We strayed. Way
I
off.
Used to actually because I was a stay-at-home mom. And I wanted to teach my kids some lessons of life, too. So at Sam's Club, we would get in bulk all these things, and I would have the kids after school run their own little store. So they would sell candy bars and pickles and all that stuff. So I'm going to do that, guys.
Pickles. Don't throw it.
Stay tuned for my little sorry story is what we call it in the Philippines. It's called Mix. So basically you can get anything there. Like, in the Philippines, you can buy cigarettes by the stick. We had one in front of our house, and they would sell soy sauce. We would sell an onion, some snacks.
And this is in the Philippines, right?
In the Philippines. So, I'm going to do... I started.
So, they get the soy
here.
Sauce from Japan?
Soy sauce on a stick.
No. Pretty sure they had their own soy sauce.
Okay.
It was ours is called Datu Puti is
I'm
the
hungry.
Brand.
Okay.
Datu Puti. That's my favorite Filipino brand of
I did that
vinegar and soy sauce.
Well, no, the reason I asked that because I watch these documentaries on AHK World Online.
Oh, my God, Chris is...
And so, like, people
my brother,
would come.
I just met a couple years ago. I found out I had a biological brother out here in America from my biological father from the Philippines.
Where's
and I
he
met
live?
Him a few years ago in Vegas, huh?
Vegas?
He's, I think he lives in Henderson, I want to say. So, yeah.
Nevada?
Yeah.
Okay. I can give him a tattoo.
There you go.
But, yes, so.
Well, the reason I kind of went into that little, the soy sauce came from Japan, because I watch documentaries while I'm working at home. And one of them was, this is called Document 72 Hours. And what it is they put a camera in one place for 72 hours and film what happens.
Uh-huh.
So there was happened to be a group of young men from the Philippines in Japan. This is back in 2014, 15, I think. And they bought soy sauce, cabbage, because was there some tax holiday?
Where's this going? Right?
Tax holiday.
Where is this going?
And they were saving money, so they bought a whole bunch of soy sauce to take back with them. So that's why I asked that question. Did it come from Japan? No. And that, sir, is confusion. Good night, everybody.
I think soy sauce comes from soy.
You guys see why I used to get beat up by this kid all the time?
Soon I will be doing that with my Sam's stuff. Like, just, you know, like, I bought an entire tub full of pork rinds and I'm going to package them in a bag.
Can I have?
And y'all can buy some. I'm going to sell them for like $5 a snack bag.
I'm not drinking anything. Water,
I mean, yo, I got veggie sticks, I got pork rinds, I've got mango chunks, strawberry chunks. What else could we sell?
I have idea.
What?
You
can't
do that. Yeah,
thank pretty good.
7 a.m.
I make a body out of Play-Doh, right?
Yep. And listen, this is brilliant.
Money, I went.
I keep on putting money in your mouth. When the body starts to crumble, that means I have a lot of money.
Bam.
Therefore,
boom.
I take out the money.
Is that not cool? I'm sorry, that's awesome. I thought it was a great idea when you told me.
Am I getting
a whooping? Probably.
Of... No, watch the video here in a second.
Thank
you. Okay. Ew, did you fart?
Hey, Mom, did you know?
I'm surprised you just smelled it.
What the heck is going on my show right now?
I don't know, Captain.
Everything.
We need to go to a commercial break.
Now everyone wants to get quiet.
Listen, I believe in you and your bank.
To my mom. Everyone wanted to get quiet.
As the ship sinks to the bottom of the ocean.
Like Titanic?
No, Titanic. It's not that bad.
Is it Titanic or is it Titan?
Or is it Titan Nick?
Titan
Nick.
Wait, if you...
Titanic.
I didn't know that.
Sophie's looking like
it's the Titanic. It's like tattoo, but like...
That smells horrible.
Where the hell do you...
Are you sure it's not the pork rinds?
What do you think the internet is for? Mom, I just found
don't
out...
Don't believe everything on the internet.
I'm pretty sure true. No, the mango thing.
Oh, yeah, that's actually
everything
true.
On the internet is true.
I can explain that to you later on how that's true.
No, please explain it now. You have the floor.
All right. Well.
Or not.
We're going to take a commercial break, guys.
And when we come back...
I have no idea.
I'll throw on a mix, and then we'll give it like 15, 20 minutes.
Me too.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We'll thank you. By the way,
I'm gonna go ahead and
you're welcome. Female.
Take my leave. If that's the case,
I know. He needs to go to bed because he has to go to work at home.
Do we
I gotta go to work at home.
Time, yeah. I'm pretty sure we did.
Okay, that's gonna be a bad thing right there.
Just let go.
Grab the beer.
Yeah, you can hold it. You can hold it. Don't sell yourself short.
Get the junk men off the child. Seriously, though.
This was a family friendly show.
Hey.
See what happens? A little.
That's what you get. Did he save the beer?
Yeah, he saved the beer.
Okay, did you save my child from any broken bones?
No, his leg is fine.
Is everything okay over there? This is.
We're good.
I wish you guys could see what's going on, but I'll have to show you on the other side.
So.
Saving the beer?
You know it.
You okay?
He's totally fine.
Yeah, so now that we're going to go to commercial break.
Please.
Definitely.
Now. Please.
Commercial break.
Commercial break.
I'm going to throw a mix on.
Oh. Just throw it on. Throw it on.
How many times have you thrown it on?
I'm sorry. I was trying to rescue the child's leg.
Yeah.
No.
Go ahead and cut those off.
No. All right, guys. We'll be back.
Let's throw on some. Let's see.
I suppose I could stay a little longer.
Come on.
No, you can leave.
You never spend time with me.
I just want to take
you.
Darn you.
I'm going to throw some Nate Dogg. How about that?
Throwback fanatic.
Back, taking you back.
Taking it back, like slap bracelets and hyper-colored shirts.
I love that.
Taking you back.
Hold up. Wait.
the wheels fall off. Hold up, wait. Well, my n***s will be acting too bold. Take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey. Smoke every day.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the E so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm gonna glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly, let me contemplate.
I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
To a whole new era, G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass. Whoa. And the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-Funk,
where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm. If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. You smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.
What's cracking, Drake?
Just let me lay back and kick some old simplistic pimpish. Don't slish, start rise like Limp Bizkit. Stone guilty conscience at concerts and watch mosh pits. Some knock each other unconscious. Some of these crowds that slim draws as rowdy as Crenshaw Boulevard when it's packed and full of cars. Some of these crowds me and Snoop draw is from Crenshaw, from Long Beach to South Central. Not these again, these grown ass ignorant men with head again. You and what army could harm me? D.R.E. and Shady with Doggy from Long Beach. They came a long way to making these songs play. It'll be a wrong move to stare me the wrong way. I got a long and I carry it all day. Sometimes it's like a nightmare just being Andre. But I somehow, some way.
Hello. You know about Doggy. Now let me these up and show 'em where the I'm coming from. I get the party cracking. I'm at the shit that I be spitting, son. Hit and run, get it done. Get the fun, split and run. Got about 50. And I love all of them the same.
Damn, baby girl, what's your name? I forgot what you say it was. Damn, a nigga. Hanging in the club with my nephew Eminem. What up, cuz? The great white American hope. Then hooked up with the king of the West Coast, baby.
And you don't really wanna with me. Only that I trust is me. Around and make me bust is he.
As the devil, they always wanna change.
And put the f*** away, skeet today. 504-972-713, what you gon' do? You checking out the scene, I'm checking out the nah. With perpendicular vehicular homicide. 314-201, too much green, too much fun. I bang in Bangkok, can't stop, I turn and hit the same spot. They not, I'm the thriller in Manila, in Hong Kong. Pimp them like Bishop, Magic, Don Juan. Man, after Henny with a Coke and a smile, I just pick up the motherfucking phone and dial. I got my condoms in a big sack. I'm slanging this like a new jack.
Is it cause they like my gangster wall?
Gangster wall.
Is it cause they like my gangster tall?
Gangster tall.
Is it cause they like my handsome face?
Handsome face.
Is it cause they like my gangster way?
Gangster way.
Whatever it is, they love it and they just won't let me be. I handles my biz. Don't rush me, just relax and let me be free. Whenever I call, come running 212 or 213. You know that I ball. Stop running or I'll call my substitute free.
I got pros. I got pros.
In different area codes.
Area
codes.
Pro
in different
cold. First 500 bitches went crazy when he let they aunts in, and all he did was plug me in. I got the charge and got they bras and ran through they whole department.
Step right up. They got great body. Some girls are body.
I'm looking for a girl that will do whatever the f*** I say. Every day she be giving it
up. There she go,
shaking that ass on the floor, bumping and grinding that pole. The way she's grinding that pole, I think I'm losing control.
Throwback Fanatic.
You get a little sauce that is in the trunk. This has a red cap here, sauce. LJ. Yes.
All right.
And we're back, and we're back, and we're back.
Hold on, let me take.
What you doing? Yeah, good luck with that.
You mean buh. No C words today. No C words today, bro. What you got in there?
Yeah, this is I don't know how it does it.
Yes, LJ. Where? What?
To the card.
I can't paste it.
Hey, there's a backpack purse here.
That's mine.
I wonder who this is.
Mine. Mom, it won't paste.
Can you copy?
Well, tried.
He just needs somebody to go out there with him so he don't get kidnapped. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we need an responsible adult. How old are you? There you go.
He's good.
I said responsible.
I was going to say he could buy cigarettes, but then I forgot they changed that.
Yeah, they did. They did do that.
Can't do that no more.
I know a place, though.
He can go off to fight a war. I mean, that's okay.
He can get drafted. So can you. Yeah. You already got drafted. Hey-o. Nice. You know, as long as that contract holds out. I mean. Yes, we're speaking in some. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. This is.
Hello, hello, hello.
All Jai all day with our lovely host.
Oh my god, he murdered your name.
Murdered
Did
me.
You hear that?
Murderer.
Say that again. What's the name of the show?
All Jai, all Jai.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Give it one more time. Try it again.
Did I say it wrong? Is that what you're saying?
You would think it would, Matt. You would think it would rhyme. Right?
All Jai, all day?
Damn. Damn. Round of applause.
All Jai. We'll see. It's G E I J A I. J E I.
J E I.
Right? So I was thinking Jai.
You know what Jai is? J A I.
You know what?
I tagged someone in that one.
Starving. I think this is just a.
Anyways, we're back to All Jai All Day with our lovely host.
Thank you. Hey
Lucy
there,
Lou,
Jay
aka Jay.
AKA.
And we have her lovely daughter,
Nevaeh.
And we had a third person with us, but he's being a responsible adult right now. So he'll be back in a few moments. So, what else are we going to speak with tonight? Since I'm not even on the picture. I'm not even pictured right now. Look. Because the host is an asshole.
I didn't do anything. What do you mean?
Yeah, you adjusted the camera angle, motherfucker.
I didn't adjust any.
Yeah.
That's
did.
Good. That's perfect. Don't move it. Boom.
Look at this. Mom. Mom.
I need a fork.
Mom.
There should be a fork over there in that white box next to the battleship.
Wow, you really have a short memory span, buddy.
No, nothing. That's the part of the joke. The white box next to the battleship. See battleship? Bam. And that white box next to it? Bam.
Man.
I saw a problem.
I love how you crippled that fork right there. That's really...
All right,
I know.
Oh, the camera again. Serge, can you...
I got it.
You know what? I don't even want to be on camera. Forget it. I'm good. It's cutting you off.
Just does not want to be on me today. I did take a bite out of the chocolate Twinkie. I definitely like the original Twinkie. But again, I don't ever eat these kind of foods. So maybe that's just why. I don't know. I might have to try it again.
She doesn't eat processed food.
You gotta fry it. It's way better.
She eats with the nature. What God has provided to us without chemicals and nutrients and all that other stuff.
But what I am gonna do is.
Smells or taste? Because you haven't even eaten it yet,
and
right?
I'm gonna batter it and fry it.
Boom.
So we have some fried chocolate pancakes. Bam.
Oh, that smells like...
Yo.
Yo. Yo, who's 13?
That would be mine.
I like you.
Yeah. Congratulations. Nice, right?
So we're back.
Hey, Bethany.
Host.
Hey, hey. Welcome to All J All Day.
J all J All Day? All J All Day. I get it. All I get
day.
It. I get it.
All day. Why?
I say that about lobster all the time. I eat it as like chlorine.
Don't smell those. Trust me.
Ew, why are you guys smelling people's shoes? Why are you smelling?
Why are you not smelling?
What is going on here?
The shoes.
I don't smell like anything.
Yo.
This ship is so sinking.
I don't want to smell them. Unless I smell greatness in these.
There's nothing but greatness in there.
What you mean?
Yep.
What you doing to make them great?
All in?
Okay.
All right, you know what?
I think it's the C word that's gone to everybody.
I think it's just the fact that they haven't been to school in 3 weeks.
That too. How many of you parents out there are going absolutely crazy and bananas because you can't do anything with your kids? Oh my gosh, we tried to go to Orlando a few days ago.
Tried.
Ah, that sucked.
There you go.
I'm glad he admits to that.
There you go. Everything was closed. Universal Studios, Disney World,
SeaWorld,
Garden,
Legoland.
SeaWorld, Legoland, everything.
Even the putt-putt course, man.
However, you know what's crazy? Bowling alleys are open right now.
Are they really?
Yes.
I thought they were shut down.
Nope.
I haven't went bowling in forever. Can we go after the show? Can we go? Y'all want to go bowling?
Well, hello, you know
do I want to sound like that corny ass dude? But fuck yeah.
Do you know what time it is?
Yeah, it's 11.
Time for you to watch.
Oh, it's Sunday. Hey, that's right.
Yeah, tomorrow during the
day. I gotta watch.
Did you want some of my special sauce?
For special sauce? Yeah. CBD oil?
I want to
no,
go
we
bowling.
Call it salsa.
I
appreciate the Filipinos call it salsa. It's actually
do what I can.
Vinegar and soy sauce and garlic and a bunch of seasoning.
And you wonder why I gave it to you. Congratulations. You just figured it out.
What?
Chair.
Nothing. Don't worry about it. You'll get it on the playback. Oh. That's just going to be a frequent line I use. Just watch the playback.
So anyways.
You guys are going to have to watch my live feed from
us. You got
to
watch the show five times and watch each individual person the whole time.
So anyways, we tried to go to Orlando, and that didn't go very well.
Yeah, it sucked. Everything was closed. So
what happened? Did you get a hotel out there?
No.
No, you just went. Who's sneezing? You're fired.
You're fired too.
Okay.
That's child labor.
Wow.
We don't need the feds coming in here.
No, but seriously, you have allergies? That's probably what it is, because they're high pollen count right now.
Yeah.
Especially
so, I feel bad for you if you are affected by pollen.
Bubba, are you doing okay over there?
Sounds like he is to me.
Okay.
Okay. So what did we do after we figured out that the entire city of Orlando shut down?
So we ended up... at the Hard Rock Pool.
Ooh.
That ended up closing like an hour after we got there, right?
And it was sad.
An hour and a half.
There was a lot of kids there. They were leading me to have a solid 2x4 feet area of pool. And leading to sometimes even being 1x1 foot of pool. Because
I'm so proud
of me. And then they would say Marco Polo, and I was so excited to say
Polo. Just to mess with him. Ha, Polo! Oh, so a girl's involved. That's fantastic.
So you gotta get out of pool and do it.
I'm just saying.
He doesn't understand.
At your age, there are little understand. Girls that say, you know what, I like him, he's very nice. Let me go ahead and introduce myself by
he
playing Marco Polo. I'm just saying. When I was 10-year-old, I was having all kinds of games. No, I'm kidding. I did.
I apologize to everyone. For what he said.
I took my date to, what was that movie? Romancing the Stone back in the day.
Romancing the Stone?
Yeah. It was with, what was her name?
What
I'm trying to think of the actor and actress.
What?
In that movie. When you don't remember?
When was this?
You're on, your own, you're on this ledge by yourself, bro.
I'm saying, like, I know a lot of
this. I was romancing the stone. Take out to go see Superfly.
Okay, first of all, here's the question. Was Molly Ringwald in it?
No.
Then
no.
I don't know.
So it's not an 80s movie. Sorry.
It's totally an 80s movie.
I mean, it is an 80s
You know what?
Movie
we're going to solve that problem right now.
If it's not a Molly Ringwald movie, it's not an 80s movie. You can't label it an 80s movie. Yeah. It's simply a movie that came out during the 1980s.
Oh, wait, hold on. We have someone saying it's a good movie.
There you go.
Romancing the Stone, huh? You like that one, huh, Sutra?
The cast of Romancing the Stone includes Kathleen Turner, Michael Douglas, and 16 others.
Boom, motherfuckers.
You know what? Might have watched it. Just
shout out to
it.
Google.
Oh, God.
Now, that ended up being a trio of movies because the second one after that was Jewel of the Nile. And then the third one was War of the Roses. I believe that's what it was.
Oh, War of the Roses was a good movie.
So that was a trio of movies with those same two actors, husband and wife.
No comment.
Maybe do. I don't know. I just went off on a tangent. Oh no! You know what it was? It was because we were poking fun of him and the girls getting her. It's like I was pulling Game of 10. I went on a date to the movies.
Oh, okay,
that's how.
Yeah, that's how it started.
At 10.
Anyways,
at 10 o'clock. At 10 years old, I was still playing.
Is that what you're gonna do? Are you gonna keep doing that the whole time? Is that what you're going to do?
I mean, at 10, I was waking up at, like,
I don't care. I was
9.
Trying to say something, and she's squeaking over
she
here.
Knows what she's doing.
No, I'm kidding. I didn't. I
got to get WD-40 ASAP.
Jewel of the Nile is a sequel?
Yeah, that is
Yeah, so it's Romance in Stone, Jewel of the Nile, and then
Kathleen
War of the Roses.
Turner. Yes,
boom.
So my daughter is over here.
But I understand it because I'm a middle child. So...
And I've got a man child over here that he thinks this is.
I think it's hilarious. I think this is classic.
I just said it. Sir, at the same time,
water.
You can get your own water.
I really don't want to get up.
I'm going to drink my
well,
water.
Well, unfortunately.
Yeah, everybody drink water at the same time.
I'll drink the only one that I'm going to drink.
Aww. That's awesome.
Hey, man, I
pulled him off you.
You know what? That was a lesson learned because you were getting a little wild. So that's just karma coming to spite you.
There's two frozen.
That's is that frozen?
My fridge
that
freezes
was a good
everything.
Movie, by the way, Frozen 2.
Is it really frozen?
Oh, never seen it.
I wanted to see that.
We just watched it. Oh my gosh, you haven't watched it? She hasn't made you watch it.
Watch what?
Oh wait, we just watched it.
Watch what?
Like, we literally just got.
I've never
watch
seen
what?
Frozen
2?
1.
Frozen 2, by the
frozen.
Way.
Oh hell no.
Well,
fuck that.
It's because you don't have kids, but you don't understand.
Even if I had kids, no. I would excuse myself. I was like, I'm going to drop you guys off with $2.50. Have fun.
For what? What are they going to do with that?
So I hear that she's made you watch Mr. Right a million times because I made her watch it a thousand times.
Wow.
Is that something that you do? Make people watch Mr. Right?
You can chime in anytime.
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I know.
Is that a thing?
Watch this.
Huh? But anyways, yeah, that's a great movie too, Mr. Right.
I wouldn't know.
You know what's another great movie? Lost in Translation. I love that movie.
Because
it's all in Japan.
My movie's going to be the greatest movie.
What is it?
All Day, All Day.
Oh, hey. There you go.
When is that?
And who's going to be your co-stars?
Everybody.
And where's this taking place?
Everywhere.
And what's the storyline?
All of it.
All day, all day.
No!
Me, and a lot of stuff about me and my life.
Her.
And which movie studio is doing this?
Rabbit Hole Productions, LLC.
Because everything's going in Rabbit Hole. So.
Did I? I didn't get every camera. I can't get them.
What's with the...
I have...
Bang, bang. Yo, she got the pretzels.
Chocolate-covered pretzels. Anybody?
Oh, man.
Anybody?
Mama,
slide me
have
some
one, please.
I will give everybody 3.
I'll cut that up.
Everybody, would you like 3 chocolate-covered
I would
pretzels?
Love 3 chocolate-covered pretzels.
I like white chocolate, but I'll take this anyway.
Pretzels? son, would you like three chocolate covered
pretzels? I love how she's referring to him as son.
Oh, Bubba, would you like three? You already ate them? Like, get out of my purse?
Thanks for sharing, bro.
Well, I mean, right now, though, would you like them?
Thanks for sharing.
Nevaeh, Lonnie.
Lonnie?
Too late.
Nevaeh, Lonnie. I have told you a thousand times to pick up your room.
Hey.
At least he's willing to admit that. So, ladies and gentlemen, take notes.
What's up, Jeremy?
Ew.
The bomb. This too, I had to get in bulk.
Why did he just say ew?
I don't know.
I think you said the word Jeremy and he said ew.
Oh.
No, you could Jeremy. Say Jeremy. You could say Jeremy. Jeremy. Oh, I'd say Jeremy. You said Yo. Jeremy. That's what triggered me.
Wow, ladies and gentlemen, he's triggered by the word Jeremy. Triggered. He wants Jamie.
I wake up, triggered.
I'm more impressed that he knows what the word triggered means.
I get in the shower.
One of my favorite music artists right now.
Get in the car.
This is what y'all gonna get. Hey, sometimes it has to be real. Hey, I mean... Yeah.
Hey, Serge, do you have Janae Aiko triggered? No, you don't? Okay.
Don't ask questions. I'm a DJ. Don't ask me anything. I don't do requests.
Hey, man, you ain't Jimmy O or Sam,
can you play this
okay?
one song?
Did you not hear Jimmy O? Don't ask me questions.
Okay. LJ, please get down.
It still smells good.
I don't know why you're still
eating it. You're still eating it.
It tastes okay, but it smells...
Think about it. I mean, that thing just came off a conveyor belt.
It's what it has vitamins and minerals in it, among other things.
I
probably delicious.
So bad, but I don't
it was a very
be
delicious conveyor
really
belt.
Crunchy.
No, please go ahead and crunch in front of us. We appreciate the
ASMR time.
Hey, what's up, Gino?
Gino Lexus,
my man's in him.
Yeah.
Happy belated birthday, buddy.
Happy belated birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Boop, boop, doo.
Jesus.
Keep going.
Oh, darn it. Happy birthday, dear.
Gino.
Gino.
No.
Happy. I can't. Birthday to you.
Hey, Charzane, how are you? What's up, beautiful?
So,
have you won any more competitions lately, you fabulous thing, you? What's up, Lorenzo?
Goodbye.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
Oh, hey, Orlando from Orlando. Best body paint artist, you guys, in Florida. If you guys ever, you know, want to get your body painted up and some special stuff, make an outfit, whatever.
Hey, I love the last artist that did that to you that we
that's
were.
That's Orlando.
Is it?
He's here. Orlando from Orlando.
I'm confused.
Are you talking about the tape art or the body
paint? The tape art
is Estragos.
Estragos.
And then the body paint artist was Orlando, the one that the Night Moves.
The one at Night Moves Fan Fest. Oh, that was a fabulous job, by the way.
Mwah, 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 mwah. Yes, I love you too. I love your work. I love you. Everything amazing. You guys check him out. Orlando from Orlando. I should be his
Is there
Instagram.
Does he have a link Facebook. On Facebook or
everything.
Instagram?
Orlando
or
from Orlando.
Orlando from Orlando, ladies and gentlemen.
Mm-hmm.
If you want your body painted.
Mm-hmm. I mean, not just body paint. He paints all kinds of other stuff. He's great, great, great artist. Let's just call him that. We'll call him an artist. And then tape art.
Hey.
Hey, can I?
Hey, you can do the same thing. You can be a boss, too. You'd be like, yeah, hello.
My microphone.
It's a little tied up right now because we don't want anybody taking the mic off of there. No, I'm kidding. Yeah. I mean, if you can figure it out. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if the cameras can pick this up, but she's resting the mic on her boobs.
I'm not going to turn the camera. This is my daughter, so I'm not going to turn the camera around and show you how she's using her boobs to hold the microphone.
If you turn to your right, just a little bit, my friend, up there, that's live.
Oh, there you go. Actually, the camera is on her.
Gucci. That's your word for it? Now she's putting hoodie on.
Wow. On the bottom screen, someone has disappeared.
Yeah. He's trying to be a responsible adult because...
Oh, he's watching my son.
So anyways, we were talking about you were in Orlando. That failed. You went to the pool. It shut down 2 hours.
Yeah.
So that failed.
We drove an hour and a half to the Hard Rock to get there and swim for like about an hour and a half. Because it shut down at 5.
Fight you.
So then after he is definitely not watching my kid right now.
He must have went to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Pee-pee. Yeah, I see. He's in the green room.
Literally, the green room.
So, what else? We just left. We came back home. I think we did movie day yesterday.
What movie?
Frozen 2. Oh, we just talked about that. Again, actually.
Okay, I need you to stop and switch. You know, you're getting like my parents. They're watching all the Marvel movies. All the Marvel movies.
Yeah, well, we were doing Frozen 2. And I think we watched something else, Nevaeh.
Doctor Strange for the 20th time.
Didn't we watch something else? Yes, before that, before we called LJ up, we were watching, I want to say, some type of chick flick, or no.
Which chick flick?
Or no. Oh, we were watching Marilyn Monroe. Oh my gosh, I love, love, love Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn piercing I used to have, excuse me. And so we did a little Marilyn Monroe marathon where we watched the new one and the old ones. And here he is. He has returned.
I'm sorry, what happened?
Oh, nothing. We missed you.
Was popping.
Eyes are told every day.
Not by me.
You know she loves you, bro. She's always checking in on you.
Not by me, dear.
Did we not forget the part that I'm the middle child? Nobody checks in on me.
That is
I know, thank you.
Well, you don't encourage.
No, he's telling the truth.
That's not the truth.
What's the truth?
So nobody cares about the middle kid.
Who?
Exactly.
Facts.
See?
So is the middle child.
And I care about her a whole lot.
That's not what we mean.
Raise your hand in the room if you're a middle child.
You guys got that on camera, right?
Exactly.
Are you really a middle child?
When's the last time anybody in your family has called you?
Just supporting your girlfriend.
No, technically.
He's a middle child.
A middle child.
Wait, you said technically. Hold on.
Why is there a technicality?
Why is it
technicality?
What am I leaning on? Oh, my stuff.
Family reasons.
Okay.
Yeah.
So now,
I look like a who?
So if you're technically a middle child, how often does anybody call you?
Which who? Who?
Like, what do you mean?
Does anybody call you?
Do I look like my own who? Or what who?
Like
Cindy Lou who? Or the other who? Was it Sally?
No, we're saying family, not your family.
You're not a real middle child.
Well, which who do
I
look like?
To call you.
See,
okay.
I must be a middle child because nobody's listening to me. Which who?
That's facts.
Who? Was it Cindy Lou Who?
Cindy Lou.
What who?
Just a who.
What who?
They're all the same.
Am I a who?
Right?
Who's
who?
Like a who?
You were a troll
who-hoo.
Doll earlier.
Which who? Troll who?
Oh, no.
What's the next step in that anyway?
Yes, what's the next step in the braiding process?
In the
Nevaeh.
So it's dreading.
No braids, cuz.
What is
it? It's dreads.
Big
so
difference.
What I'm going to do
braid.
Is.
Whatever.
With this, actually, because I have different textured hair, I can't go straight to the. Hey, Star, welcome back. Hey,
Star.
There's my cousin. Hey,
I'm not even talking about Star.
Yeah, Star, by the way, if you're listening to me right now, you and Richard are banned from having food in the studio.
You know,
we
with
clean
the product
mess,
in it when I get to that point. And what'll happen. And I'll leave that in. Yeah, Miss Star Shares in here in the house. Woo! Hoo ha! Hey, Sutra.
It's nice to know she made it home
and,
safe.
And it only takes a couple days with my hair. But once that locks, then I'm going to take the dreading tool and get down to the end here and then start dreading it. And what I do is go into clockwise. And I use this hook latch crochet needle. And that's what makes the dread.
My friend
some
never got
people
back to me,
do
way.
You know the twist like this to dread it, but I feel like it really you know breaks the hair. Ooh, hello, hi.
Sorry,
me.
What's going on, Serge? Why are we
what? What we ban about? What you mean?
Why are you walking out with your phone, Serge?
Thanks,
babe.
Serge.
Anyways.
I need food.
There's a bag of what is this again?
No, there isn't.
Not what I want.
There's a bag of that there too. Hey, there's a bag of rubber rings. You want those?
I have a Caracara orange if you want that.
Caracara orange?
It's good for you.
I want something sweet.
And it is sweet.
That is sweet.
It's sweet and it's good for her.
She loves me. I need war paint on my face.
What?
What?
Nothing. It's montage. You'll never know.
Hey, Lopez.
Lopez,
you were banned from the studio. Who said Star is banned from the studio?
No, I said that you're banned from bringing food into the studio.
This guy done dumped a half a can of Pringles on the floor,
after
and he's talking about.
Yeah. Oh. But I vacuumed that mess up too.
Can I just ask what happened to my? Oh, I ate it. Never mind.
Your what?
My burger. That had a lot of bacon on it.
Yeah, you ate it.
That had an extremely large amount of bacon.
You ate it.
I ate it. I ate the whole burger.
Slowly.
Do we need a round of applause? I'm sorry.
Yes, we do. Can we get a round of applause for that, you guys? I ate a whole burger today.
With bacon on it.
With bacon.
And cheese.
Yeah, you left me hanging, but it's okay. I love you, Star. Always. And forever.
Like it. This is a heart. Oh my god, it's great.
OMG, are you farting or is that your chair?
It's the chair.
Sounds like a really long fart.
You got musical chairs.
Star said she didn't bring Pringles. What are you talking about?
No, I said.
Hey, Melvin.
There are peanuts.
I'm still drunk from my
look, there's peanuts on the floor. So, which one of you clowns are responsible for that?
Ooh, we have elephants.
He said clowns.
We got elephants, guys. There were peanuts on the floor.
Yes. So, because I had to clean your mess up, you two are banned from bringing food from the store.
I gotta take
episode.
These off. They're arching my foot in the way.
Smell
them. See, and I always wondered about something about you women.
Thank you.
Smell them.
This fact is like, you wear these out at a club for 4 or 5 hours ish.
Sometimes longer. Yeah, okay.
Please
just smell
them. I can imagine this same. Thing happening up north in Ohio in the middle of January where there's ice and snow on the ground. How do you like
to smell
that? We just
do
it. I mean, you know, we just, it's the muscles we build from actually wearing those, you know. And you learn how to work those calf muscles and stuff. You know how to.
Nice socks, by the way.
Thank you, guys. Oh, yes. Check out my Nintendo socks.
Why are we focusing
on? She has Nintendo socks.
Because he squirrels.
People are out there that like them.
Squirrels a lot.
I'm not quitting Tarantino, though. I'm not going to be like a foot fetish.
What, with the blood in the shower thing?
No, it's a foot fetish. Don't you know that? If you watch every single Quentin Tarantino movie, there's at least one reference of feet in it.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah, that's facts. And all his movies are connected, too.
All of them are connected.
Which is awesome.
Even the newest one that came out. So maybe that ninth one's actually the first movie, and all the other ones kind of following up afterwards.
I ain't into feet like that.
I hate feet.
No, I'm saying the movies themselves are. If you took the one that just put out and put that like first and then put all the other movies in order.
What did I just drop?
Everybody's dropping stuff in the studio tonight after I vacuumed.
Gravity's kicking ass around.
Sorry.
Here.
Speak for yourself, amigo. I haven't dropped
sorry.
Nothing yet.
This show is brought to you by Gold Goat. Over here. Sorry, Gold Goat Energy Drink. Yeah, check them out. Gold Goat. CBD
gold,
infused.
Gold Goat.
Gold Goat.
Like the animal. Bah.
See the goat on it? Gold Goat.
That looks really satanic.
You haven't seen
nervous.
These since the dirty bird. Where's the dirty bird?
I'm nervous now.
Wait, what's the dirty bird? Brass Flamingo! Oh, the dirty bird. That's right. I know. It's been a long time. So anyways, real quick, guys. Check it out. Gold Goat Energy Drink. Check them out on Instagram and Snapchat right here. You will see. I'm getting there.
Instagram and Snapchat.
I don't know. It's not working.
Gold Goat.
But you're going to want to. I'm going to leave this here for a second on this one because it has a little bit of a. And then also,
I like how these two are just freaking chilled
Snapchat.
Out on one side of the screen, right?
Yeah.
Y'all get the version of
like,
my outfit there.
I love life, man.
That's straight.
So, yeah.
These two.
brought to you by Gold Goat. Also, Millionaire Racing, Ray Ray, love you guys. Steve McCowie, everybody out there. AMS.
God, I'm fat. I need to lose weight.
Black and chicken sandwich from Scoreboard.
Oh.
Best.
But they're closed.
Yes. Those are yeah, definitely closed. It has been a really, really long time.
Shout out my dog.
Oh, Brady going to the Bucks? Yo.
You
want to
talk about this is the third show in a row.
Let me just say this. What if it was an April Fool's joke and he was like, ha ha, just kidding. Yo, that'd be the best April Fool's joke. Right, Serge? If Brady was like, just kidding.
Psych, I'm not really doing it.
You know how many people already switched over and got all kinds of fucking shit
from
him?
Yeah, you know how much the season tickets are going for now?
Do you know how much you're paying
this
guy?
First of all, R. Kelly's banned from the studio.
$30 million.
Yeah.
I'm kidding.
$30 million. Yo, I will take.
Oh, did you hear all the guarantees that he was listed? Huh? All the guarantees that are listed? Oh, and some sort of incentives that he gets.
Oh, no.
Tune in to Cover Two Conversations last episode, and I'll tell you all about it.
Ah, bam.
Boom.
Hey, I just got to say, I can't wait for football season.
Let's just say if they go
to
the
playoffs.
For the
C-word to be over with so we can get to football season and check out my new roster and some of the old people on there. Because I miss Josh.
Okay, so
I miss watching Josh
over there.
Back up.
I need you to chill out. Okay.
Gross.
Seriously.
TB12.
The NBA.
Tom Brady 12. That's his number.
Ew, Tom Brady on the Bucks, man.
That is crazy.
That's just weird, isn't it?
That's that is gross. So crazy.
It's like 2020 for you, right? 2020.
But I'm going, do you want to know my my theory on that? Why?
What's
go
that?
Ahead.
So he can bring him to the Super Bowl.
Maybe.
Not a maybe, that's why. It's all fixed, y'all. Come on. This is, we've known this forever. They're doing it to bring the Bucks.
Okay, I saw that. So you really just really setting yourself up to put the okay.
What?
Yeah, but I mean, even then, Tom Brady's just gonna be pulling the same thing LeBron did. LeBron just moved to another team just to get another championship.
Uh-huh. Serge, would you like to chime in on that?
I'm not saying shit. Leave
I mean,
alone.
Is he trying to do the same thing?
Probably. I'd be surprised.
I don't know. What's
LeBron
going
is
on.
My hero.
So you guys, if you missed it, you have to check out. You got to check out my live feed from a second ago. Well, 15, 20 minutes, maybe 45.
Like an
minutes
hour
ago.
It was
like,
really
okay, so
like
a,
an hour
more
ago.
Like an hour ago. My the first segment
Kids
of this
sharp
first,
tools.
First part of this is where you will get to watch me jumping out of an airplane. OMG! Oh,
she looked very
amazing.
Content jumping out of that plane.
It really was like...
In the middle of the sky, she was like, what the fuck was I thinking?
No. Not at all. That's the thing. Not at no point ever was I was like, why am I doing this? What was I thinking? Oh my God. Am I going to die? I never thought any of it. It was really
so,
just so positive.
After this situation clears up, are you planning to do something like one of those bungee things?
Actually, I was going to do that this weekend, and they canceled our flights. I wanted to do... in Vegas, guys, off the Rio, you can jump off the Rio. Well, you can bungee off of it.
Or no,
you,
I mean
zip
that
line.
Thing
you can zip line off of it. I'm sorry. You can bungee off of the stratosphere. But either way, I was going to do both.
I'm talking about that thing in Orlando where they got the big two towers and they strap you in and they shoot you up in the air.
God, that'd be amazing. I want to do it all.
Aww.
I can do it all now. Now that I've jumped out of a freaking airplane, there is nothing I cannot. Then that's what I'm trying to prove to you guys. Like, there is nothing you can't do. You can just
keep
whatever
balance
it
the budget of the country?
Yes.
Okay.
I can. Put me in a state. I swear to God. Put me. Look. Babe. How organized is our calendars and stuff at home and what you have to do when you get home? Where they have pegboards or what is
for different times of the day.
They have like a chart when they walk in the door. There's a chart and you have to put a little peg next to everything you're supposed to do. Like, I swear, put me in a state.
But
I'll
against
have this
the system
tip-top
over here,
shape.
What if she doesn't do that?
Huh?
Against the system over here, what if she doesn't do that?
Against the system.
You know what? You, sir.
Yes,
are
Lorenzo,
asshole.
I jumped out of a. Yeah, I had a parachute. I had somebody connected to me. And the video's there. You'll see all of it. It was about 14,000 feet. on Sunday, so like a week from today. He's going on this, guys. So yes,
is that 15 minutes?
It was amazing. I will do it again. I actually want to be able to get to a point where I can jump by myself. There's this one guy, he was wearing like the flying squirrel outfit. Where it's just like, it was pretty cool.
You mean it was a Pokemon?
Huh?
Never mind. I hate you.
All right. So,
anyways.
So you can catch that.
We did skydiving and now she's going to.
We did skydiving. Yes, I want to do everything else. I have a huge bucket list, so.
What's next on your list?
I would love to tattoo a celeb. I want to tattoo someone and I want to fight a celebrity, like legit fight. But not like, no, not like, let's get in the ring and put some boxing gloves. Like, I just want to.
Straight up
like,
street fight.
Straight up street fight any, like, a celebrity, any celebrity.
Which celebrities piss you off?
On site.
Like, for real.
No,
no.
What celebrity do you have in mind?
I mean,
I don't really have
a. Martial arts.
No, that, it can't be like that. It can't be anybody that's like. Skilled.
Can't be a cool person. They can't have any.
You just want
to
like.
I just want to just might straight be up. Able to beat let's up. Yeah. Let's just straight up get in a cat fight.
Okay. Beside that, moving on. What other? What else on your list?
What else is on my list?
Scuba diving.
I wanna. I've been scuba diving already.
Okay, that's off the list.
I do want to get my certificate so I can go deeper. Yeah, so that's different.
Okay.
Then when I did, I went scuba diving in Hawaii. It was amazing.
Why don't you climb Mount Everest? Did you do
I
that?
Actually have that's climbed one of the hardest volcanoes in Hawaii, which is Cocoa Head. It goes like this and then straight up on an incline. It used to be a railroad track there too.
So we've done the skydiving, we've done the diving underwater. We've climbed a volcano. Did you have to wear a mask?
For the volcano?
Yeah, for the gases? No.
Okay.
No. You never know. You never know when that will creep up on you.
Trying to think what else. I do want to...
Let me think of something crazy that you could do.
I want to pet like a real live lion and like a koala bear and a sloth. And I did do tandem. It was fucking
really
awesome.
Over there.
It was so, so awesome. I love you too, Danny. I gotta see you soon. We gotta see each other.
I'm too good for this shit.
I'm too hungry for this.
Oh, look at them yawning
and
over there.
Said. I'm kidding.
So, V, would you go skydiving with me next time?
Yeah.
Would you ever go skydiving?
I'm down.
Sweet.
Mysterious man. You,
oh, sorry, guys. Mysterious
someone didn't do the
man is Eli.
Properly today.
He is my daughter's BF. And
the daughter could have introduced it, but she said, nah.
And
we'll just keep guessing.
Sitting across from me.
I was going to call him.
I didn't introduce
He looks like a Jerry.
Danny, we have to go. You should go
Definitely
with us sometime.
Non.
Possibly a.
Jerry.
A Jerry? No.
Serge? Staying out of this.
I mean, you look like a Philip, but you know.
Philip? You know, you do look like a Philip. If you had glasses.
No, you, he said.
Me?
No.
He does
I would say Peter.
Peter.
Peter!
Oh my god, really? Damn.
That's hilarious. Because
no.
I was just thinking about Peter Griffin. Like, literally in my head. That's so weird.
It's just the way
Don't
you talk,
again.
Why?
That was so weird.
Really?
It's the second time. He read my mind earlier.
Did you? What did you read his mind?
I don't know.
What was it? Because you were sitting here and you said something, and I was like, dude, you're in my head.
Oh! That place that they play music up north from here, and that
is it
month,
a C word?
The month after your birthday.
Oh
yeah, A3C. We could talk about it now. It's a different show.
Oh, okay. I thought we were being
what
secretive.
We need to talk about right now.
You have
is
to.
Food.
Thank you.
There is a bag of food down there. Eat it. Warm it up.
Where?
There's a microwave.
Joe's Diner's
there's
right
a,
the
there's
corner.
A convectioner ovener
about.
Thingy.
Microwave.
Air fryer thing. You pop
I
it in
see
there.
Nothing.
Right by his leg.
I do got an air fryer though.
He has an air fryer. He can make things crispy again.
And it's
Crippy.
Amazing.
You want a Crippy? Hey, Frank. Oh, my God. How are you?
No. This situation is affecting our education.
It is affecting your education.
It is. Yeah, that's sorry fucked about up. That. Y'all because can't even get, like seniors take the right now.
You know what? You're choosing not to be educated. You know why?
It's not, though. We're not choosing to be educated.
No, they're not allowed.
Not when they're telling us that we can't go back to school till April 15th and then pushing it back further.
Let me explain.
I'm so mad about that.
There is this thing called the internet that you could get knowledge from.
No, you're talking about college. No.
Like, that's what I'm saying.
I'm fully aware, no. But how am I going to get...
They can't take the ACTs.
How am I going to do that? How am I going to just use the internet to graduate high school?
That would be awesome.
I'm saying...
I mean, am I going to click spacebar to graduate?
They did.
It took everything?
Yeah.
Also,
our parking tickets are like $50.
Parking tickets?
What the... Parking tickets?
What, at school?
Yeah, to park in a parking lot that's right in the back of our school.
That's crazy.
Are you joking me?
Our shit was free. Like, our shit was free.
Yeah.
I walked to school. That's weird. I didn't have a car.
And then, like, there would be some students.
I would be pissed.
They don't even do that. They just go to the front, and then they'll just park there.
Yeah.
In the teacher's spot, right?
Yeah.
They said, fuck you, Mr. Smith.
Exactly.
Take your spot today.
That's crazy.
What are you going to do about it?
And it's just stupid because it's pushing us further and further back.
They can't graduate.
Because they didn't pay a parking ticket?
No.
Because of the virus thing.
No, but they could do that too. They could. Well, you could graduate, but you won't be able to walk if you don't pay your parking ticket.
Oh, yeah. If you have a fee for the parking ticket,
you can't walk.
If you don't pay it, you can't walk.
Yeah.
They tried that shit with me.
Yeah, it's called a notice of liability. You got to pay that.
Because I never returned the football equipment.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
You know how many I had to give people?
Yeah. No, somebody stole it.
Because I was immediate.
I don't want to keep football.
What?
Then they try to keep me from walking because I didn't return the football equipment. So I had to come up with like $200 and something.
Well, it's like, you know, you have that junk on file. It's like, why don't you ask for it, you know, immediately?
Yeah, why do you wait back? Till
you
know, the
why
week?
Why do you wait until I'm ready to walk out?
Thank you. Like, sorry, you can't. Like, I have $200 sitting in my gown.
Oh, yeah, and we paid for our cap and gowns.
Yep.
Yeah, we did too. Yeah. None of that's free.
I'm saying you don't get that money back.
Oh, that's right, because they can't graduate. Well, they can graduate, they just can't. There's no ceremony.
They are going to be able to get them through the school, but they're
going to. It's literally adults that have that mindset that are making it more difficult for us to be educated. It's the whole. Well, you have technology at your hands. We do, but it's not the same.
Yeah, because not everybody can learn by watching a screen.
Exactly. Some people need interaction. Yeah. Some people need to be hands-on.
Yeah.
Then there's, like, the whole thing about, like, oh, we're going to put everybody's program online.
Yeah.
But what about kids who are not fully registered into their school board? And then, like, how are you going to fit every single person's schedule to fit? Like that? No way.
Also, teachers don't care. Not anymore.
You'll get your diploma in the mail and says, congratulations.
There you go.
But then, that's what my V was saying. It was like, 12 years, really? I did 12 years of this for...
What?
Just was to get this for end result. You know what I mean?
But the problem is that... We would have never expected this to happen. Someone else.
Exactly.
Someone higher up than us said, this is going to happen. Warn us. And now we're in the middle of it. So we have to adapt, unfortunately.
Well, all I think we can do is just keep moving forward.
And keep moving forward.
Yep.
Moving forward.
Keep doing what you're doing, guys. Yep.
You guys are great people. You're going to be all right.
That's the message for our generation today. Keep moving forward.
Yep. Exactly. Keep doing it,
we may not be in school, but try to find a job. Try to.
Good luck.
I know a lot of people are not, you know, hiring, but
good luck.
Try. And if not, do something around your house. I know your mom, you know, is telling you to mow the lawn, you know, fold your clothes. Do it. Just do it, man.
Do that, yeah.
Just do it, man.
Help pass that.
Just do it. She's been asking.
Well, you got it already.
So... Jay.
So.
I need donuts.
We got chocolate Twinkies.
I had some inferior donuts. Sergio thinks that Dunkin' Donuts is
Are these freaking nuggets? Right,
maple frosted? Oh my god.
Yes.
Are IHOPs or Denny's open?
Like, oh my god.
Maple frosted, dude. Every time I go there, I get a dozen donuts.
That's what I'm saying. Like, enough to get it to go. Like, oh my god.
I get two chocolate frosted from my little brother and a restaurant.
Like, dude, my guy. Maple frosted. Anybody? Is anybody?
I just burnt all up in the
morning. Hey, Nelson.
I know Joe's is open.
Is it?
Is it?
Not dining room. Carry out only, buddy.
I'm down for some hot, fresh, crispy.
Hey, how about your house? Right, how about the flahal fries? How are those working out?
Oh,
I'm down for some waffles. Ba, ba, boom. I need a whiffle right now in my life.
A whiffle?
Dad's his job, they have to count how many customers because they can only let a certain amount in right now, and they only have 5 exits.
Right now? Is that what he's doing?
Yeah. 5 exits?
Yeah, yeah, 5 entrances.
I have your phone. How are you talking to him?
No. It's happening now.
How do you know it's happening now if I have the phone?
Me earlier.
Not right now.
Oh. How did he message you earlier, but I've had the phone for a while?
Earlier before that.
Oh.
Or when we were in the car.
What in Zeus's titties do you have on your head?
Dope.
Did he say Zeus's titties? I mean, yeah, is anybody else just going to let that go by and not say a word?
Did you just think?
Were we all processing it at the same time?
Oh, my God.
Shout out my dog, Angel Torres.
I did.
Can you put this back down?
Allegedly.
Thank you.
So, again, is there anywhere I can get some waffles?
With Joe's Diner.
Joe's Diner.
Oh, 45.
Joe's Diner has all that.
Does Joe's Diner have waffles?
Yep.
I want to say Belgian waffles.
Yep, they got Belgian.
I'm going to say they have Ohio fries.
What's the difference with Belgian waffles?
Belgian ones are the bigger ones. They're
the thicker ones. Or the one you have to basically put the syrup on it and let it soak in a little bit to
That's
make.
Okay. Can we go get waffles?
I'm totally down.
We're still
food.
Doing a show.
Because I haven't ate food all day today.
Does anybody want to come bring me a waffle?
You know, you can waffle. Just walk over there. No,
totally
kidding.
Would love food right now.
Can we? Is it a walkable distance?
No, you want to try
it. It is. Definitely not. It really is, though. I used to walk
there. I definitely need some really fattening food. I need to gain about 15 pounds back.
So that you can hibernate.
Yes, 15 pounds is definitely needed.
How did this happen?
Who asked you?
That's wrong.
Well, anyways, do you have anything constructive to add to the conversation about waffles? Do you like waffles?
Yes.
Waffles over pancakes.
They're delicious.
Definitely pancakes.
Waffles.
Oh, you know what? Waffle House is 70.
I was going to say.
Waffles, actually.
It depends on the day.
That's what
I mean, you got IHOP.
Okay.
What's your favorite food? I'm like,
IHOP pancakes versus Waffle House waffles. Go.
Sometimes waffles are good, but sometimes pancakes are...
Waffle House waffles or IHOP pancakes?
Waffle House waffles.
But yeah, I thought you said pancakes. I gotta go with Denny's pancakes.
Denny's
pancakes aren't good, but Joe's Diner.
Joe's
pancakes?
Diner.
No,
let me tell you about that.
No, let me tell you something. Bob Evans pancakes.
Tastes
never
like
had them.
That takes the throne for me.
No, Bob Evans does
have
some
take
fire.
Him over to Joe's Diner.
If you want to sponsor
you'll
have
pancakes
some,
there, you
some pancakes
never
there,
have
you know.
Have better waffles.
Bob Ohio Evans radio station like here, all day, all day.
Please.
We would love to try your pancakes. We've never tried them. Bob Evans.
Shout out to you, Bob.
But chicken butt.
Shout out to you, Bob Evans.
Bobby boy.
Bob Evans.
Joe's Diner has the best pancakes ever. I just want you to know that.
Okay. Well, we're going to have to do Joe's Diner and Bob Evans taste test.
Blindfold?
Yes, let's do it. Because we've never had it. I've never had it.
And we're going to tie you up on a seat, and they have to, somebody has to feed it to you?
Yeah. The Herbal Diamond.
He's going to be laying on this boat the whole night, apparently.
Go ahead, say something else.
We'll all start roasting.
So, Nelson, you're saying Penny's pancakes? Denny's pancakes? I love Denny's pancakes. Okay, Sudra, have fun.
Penny's dank cakes sound
How
great.
Does come off a stage?
I do love whistles.
Oh, see what you did?
So no, New York is on a total lockdown, guys.
Yep.
Ohio's
shout out
about
to New York.
Total lockdown.
California's
pray for New York.
Oregon.
Pray for Cali.
Washington.
Pray for Washington.
You know what I like at IHOP are the crepes. they have some pretty
good. Oh, I'm getting hungry.
I know.
The banana Nutella crepes.
Why are you guys doing this? We don't need to be on lockdown right now. It's just
stop
silly.
Talking about food.
We want
to talk about food. And if we want to talk about food, we can talk about food.
I want to talk about.
Off the mic just a touch.
I know, Bubba.
Just a bit.
There you go.
Yay.
Yes.
Take a respectful distance.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got you, fam.
Hey, George.
I got a deep voice.
So Lorenzo says,
welcome
Bob
to puberty.
I'll get out your spot.
She looks like she's about to decapitate you, buddy.
She looks like she's about to decapitate you, sir.
Sir. This is not Fortnite.
FYI, for your information. And who said it was Fortnite? I know I didn't.
Let's talk about Fortnite.
Oh, wait, she hasn't answered a question.
Talking about Fortnite. Not
pancakes
me.
Versus Waffle House waffles.
Yeah. Pancakes versus Waffle House waffles.
Waffles.
There you go.
Waffle House waffles are the best.
Waffle House waffles. Waffle House waffles. Yes.
Waffles after this. Can we just get some waffles and pancakes yet right now?
Can we please?
Let's make our
own
pancakes.
That's the problem.
So let's make our waffles. Own custom waffles. Custom waffles. Custom waffles. Custom waffles. Custom waffles. Custom waffles.
You have to get it, custom eat it in the car or something.
Custom waffles.
Or you could just get two-go plates.
Custom waffles. I'm just
you could get them to go. I think we could probably sit.
Lorenzo caught it.
On the patio.
What's that?
I had to. Fuck that lady shit. I needed to. It happened, okay?
She
tooted.
I know.
I did big toot.
Everybody kind of looks like. She's just saying something. She definitely just.
Sergio, are you drinking another highlight?
Yeah, because
I
got to put some.
I just did a big toot.
You're not going to offer.
Would you like one?
Not a highlight, but anything
I don't have any more.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Is it... Ooh,
waffle.
I have not had this. Okay, White Claw, this is going to be my first experience.
Yeet, 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 yeet. Yeet, 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 yeet.
It's supposed to taste like those
old school
pops. Not
possible.
Hey, we're on live. Yeah, what are you trying to do?
Are you arrested?
We're arresting him.
So raspberry is
arrest.
What I'm going with,
no,
guys. This is my first experience
arrest.
With White Claw thing. I've heard a lot of rave about it. It's been in a lot of restaurants.
Wait.
So, I am a spokesmodel. Don't mind my look right now. I'm in between phases, okay? But I do clean up very well. Just check out
me
my
too.
Facebook.
I clean up really well.
Team Lucy Liu, Team L.
You can kind of see.
Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, whatever. But... folks model material here, guys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I do have...
Don't leave me hanging. It's too late now. It's awkward.
Cheers.
It's too late now. Far too late.
You know, see,
pride
so
has been
if
damaged.
You guys look on my Instagram and whatnot, you'll see the pictures for Gold Go here. Gold Go energy drink.
Alfalfa?
Yeah, White Claw. Check it. Let me see.
Just like a frozen...
Don't cut my
freeze,
knife, please.
Melted freeze pop.
Oh, I was gonna do drum roll.
That's not a good look.
Sorry.
That's not a good look at all. White Claw's like, fuck.
No, it's just because you lied. It's good. It's just because you lied.
No, I said it tastes like a melted freeze pop.
Why did you lie, Serge?
It doesn't taste like a melted freeze pop.
There is no sugar.
Serge, be lying.
Which
no.
Which is actually really good, guys.
You're out of your mind.
It's made
no sugar.
It's made pure with 2 grams of carbs, gluten-free, 100 calories.
It's gluten free.
It's gluten full.
For all you gluten out there.
This is
free.
The least testosterone filled drink ever.
2 grams of sugar, which I tasted none whatsoever.
But it's delicious.
His popsicle thing.
It's a melted freeze pop.
But it does have that good that raspberry I can taste.
Meat is gluten full.
It's very much it's very much like seltzer. Yeah, it's more salty than it is sweet.
She's really having a difficult time drinking it.
How would you know what wine testing looks like or tastes like? She studied what
Don't
wine
word.
Testing looks like.
It's just stereotypical
movie. What flavor did you have? There's not
I have black cherry.
I got black cherry too.
It's kind of dangerous because
it tastes good.
It really tastes just like seltzer water, and there is alcohol in it. And if you were really thirsty on a day that was super hot, especially here in Florida, oh my God, excuse me.
It's delicious. You can take my man card. I don't care.
Nani?
Nani?
You could literally just drink
it. Does that too. That's like, a side effect.
It's seltzer. What do you think was going to happen?
Like straight up. But.
It just at least comes out
it's soda.
On the other end.
Essentially. Soda. It's like soda.
Essentially just soda, but with alcohol. It's soda.
Yeah,
water.
That's right.
Alcoholic pop.
I know I can't have any, sir.
I'm just making a point.
No one said I could, and I didn't say I could either.
Go ahead, tell him.
Sir.
Tell him.
Sir.
Don't talk to you that way.
He fell out.
Mate.
Yep. That's how you know it's working.
What if I do a quick check?
Because I take care of it.
That's how you know it's working.
I literally washed my face this morning.
Did you?
Good job.
Shout out to Poet for introducing me to these vagina drinks.
Mom.
And it's so delicious.
He's my child. You have certain eating that are unnatural. So
it's okay, Naveh. We all love you.
I mean, we're growing up.
As in unnatural, so, as in
I was the same age as y'all at one point.
Pickles and Snickers.
I want to hear this too.
Whoa, that's disgusting.
It's what you're eating and the quantity that she's eating and the length of time that she's eating for.
Dark chocolate is the worst chocolate.
She loves dark chocolate.
I tried it. I couldn't.
I mean, dark chocolate is good for you, though.
I know. That's the sad part about it. It tastes like,
yeah, it's like very bitter.
I can eat it, but
it's like
just not like
bitter.
It's like if Jägermeister made a chocolate bar.
Thank you. I can eat dark chocolate, just not chocolate straight from the cocoa bean, but dark chocolate.
Yeah,
I can have dark chocolate. 80%. I can have 80% dark chocolate. There you go.
See, that's...
I mean, I can go higher, but like,
You go 100, you can eat a cocoa bean.
I eat cocoa beans, so I don't know why I don't like dark chocolate.
When?
Not a
I
fan.
I used to eat it for a natural source of energy when I stopped drinking.
Good for you, Holly. Good
as,
for you.
As we go along.
Thank you, White Claw.
White Claw.
I'm going to have to use these in my videos.
There
you
go.
If White Claw sponsors... Sponsor Jay... White Claw sponsor Jay for...
I like him.
Butung-chi.
Butum-cheese.
We were talking about...
Butum-cheese. Butum-cheese.
Waffles?
Surge.
Yes.
Surge.
Waffles.
Waffles.
Can you make my mic deep real quick? No, aside from waffles. Deep.
Go ahead.
Butum-chee. Okay, you're good. You're good, fam.
I cannot wait to watch the playback on this.
Oh, this playback is going to be something.
I'm just going to watch it.
Bro, you're going to need something with like a beer and like some popcorn.
I'm rolling like two big
ones. To make it so annoying, you have to keep my voice like at a high pitch for the rest of the video.
Oh, Jesus.
No.
Yes. Please. Please.
Please don't bring back
the headache
I just
had. Fine. Low pitch. No. Low pitch. No. No.
Whoa.
Yo, my name is Tico, okay. Not Rico. Get it right. Get your facts straight, kid.
I haven't even tried.
All right.
Wait, hold on.
All right.
I have these. Oh, wait, no.
Yeah,
wait.
It's canceled now.
Oh, that sucks.
You're fired.
Yeah.
Ixnay on the oys faces. Wait.
My name is Tico,
yeah,
not Rico. Get your facts straight, yeah.
I caught that. I'm a 90. I went
My name
to school
is Tico,
in the 90s.
Not Rico. Get your facts straight. Yeah.
All right, guys.
No one knows your black toes where it goes.
Late. We're going to start wrapping up this show. Thank you so much for catching the last.
Start wrapping
this.
Up. We've been wrapping up since we started.
Start wrapping up?
You're going to have to watch the first live feed of today's show about an hour and a half ago.
Oogle at the Ag Bay.
jumping out of my plane video.
Lay out the egg, babe.
At some point.
Yeah.
The whole video.
No, it's me, pig Latin.
Me videoing him posting.
Ublé at the egg lay. Latin lay.
So, you can catch that, and you'll also be able to catch the tattoo artist that I had here earlier. Well, his real name is Roy, but we couldn't figure out a fun name for him.
I think we settled on Bill, didn't we?
I settled on Billy and Carlos.
Billy and Carlos.
Yeah, but it was supposed to be like a
but
one syllable.
Darth? No, it isn't. Dragon Sith is his Instagram without the O. Dragon Sith without
DragonSyth.
Upstate.
So, if you guys want to check out his stuff. We are going to try to get a tattoo going tomorrow. We'll see how that goes.
Ew.
Yo, what was that?
What was that? No. Can we get a refill
on
that?
Yo, you fart?
No, it's face farted. That was a face fart.
Can we get a replay on that one?
So
check the playback.
Replay.
Hey, what's our outro song here?
Do we have one?
Yeah, do you?
No. Not at all. Totally not prepared.
Yeah. Yeah.
You want to think of something good?
Did you say your phone has, like, you can stick your phone on there? Okay,
yeah,
so.
Sure.
You have my list. Wait, let me think.
No, I don't. I didn't have your list. You told me there was a list.
A Gina Vay?
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. I want to play for you guys. My
it's like
song.
That reminded you of something.
Yes.
Like, that's perfect, actually.
Blueberry lemonade. A Gina Vay.
You guys, I'm going to play you guys my daughter, Mayjoy. Mayjoy. You can Google her. You'll find her. .dot. She has a song called Blueberry Lemonade. It's out on Spotify. It's out on in YouTube.
There's a lot of recipes on YouTube.
Okay, let me see.
Just say it.
If you guys speak pig Latin, there's this kid named Jeremy. If you speak pig Latin, there's this kid named Jeremy, and he acts like a
two people holding hands.
Got it. Cartoon.
Yes, two cartoon.
All right, so you guys stay tuned, listen to this, check her stuff out. Why did I say stay tuned?
Go ahead, give all your Instagrams and stuff.
Yeah, it's, well, for mine, you guys can go to All JL Day. It's right there on the cover. I will have someone working on it a lot more, so stay tuned with that, I promise. If you want to keep up to date with everything so far, Team Lucy Lou, TamLoosyLu, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, all of those forums, you can find all of these feeds, and also on Flow Ohio Radio. You can find us on Spreaker and iHeartRadio and all kinds of other great platforms. But Blueberry Lemonade by Mayjoy. This is my daughter. Please check her out. Please listen to her stuff. Subscribe to her page. Yeah.
Shout out to Mayjoy.
Enjoy.
How do you say it?
Vegas lights, they shine so bright with you. Just my type, and you don't have a clue.